And we will be live soon because there's probably a commercial first for most people. I think. Not sure how that works, actually. Do you think everyone sees a commercial? Like, mandatory?
When you start up the stream,
Yeah.
I thought it was only when you press the button.
Oh, okay. Maybe. I did have some revenue for it. I never click on it myself, but hello, everyone. Live, yes. Let me post it to Twitter because it doesn't automatically do that anymore, and it sucks. Enigmatis with Sinew right now.
Hi. So I haven't done it. There's the chat. Hello.
Yes.
Sorry, guys. Let's get our faculties, getting ourselves set up.
Yes.
Host girl game of goob.
That's really becoming a thing, isn't it?
There we go.
Yeah, 10 viewers. Holy shit. You have like 10 dormant viewers.
Maybe I do. There must be like robots and stuff just hanging out.
Well, yeah, like some people always leave the page
Just leave it
open.
up.
Yeah.
Yeah. There have been
Permanent
times where
viewers.
I've sometimes, like, when I look back at my Twitch, I realize that, like, or I look back at my browser before I close it for, like, the night or whatever, I realize that it's been on for ages.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll wait for a little bit for people to arrive, and then we can hopefully finish this game.
Yeah.
Because
This game was longer than I thought.
yeah, it's always the case, isn't it?
Sure
With puzzle
is.
games. Yeah, that's better. Changed my
Yeah, so
moved my cam.
unless it's like super short, I might need to dash off after we complete it because I need to get some work done before Dark Souls 3 comes out, otherwise it will be really bad times.
Yeah.
This
Okay.
is fine though, like this isn't a problem, but
Okay.
and like if it's super short, like if it was 30 minutes or whatever, that would be fine. I'd stay for longer, but I get the feeling there's more
I think it's maybe yeah,
than
might
that.
be like an hour or more. Yeah. So now we know we can use the hint system, and it's like, oh, go there.
Yeah.
So we can't miss it. But yeah. Hey, Oywin, I see Sinnoh fans. Yakus. Ikalopa. Hello.
They're kind of like everyone fans, some of these people now. Like
Yeah.
from when I got started, it was like, oh, Minx fans, and now you're like, oh, Sinnoh fans.
Yes, definitely.
That is the gift that keeps on giving.
Oh, the music started up again. Yay! Okay, then
Sweet.
maybe we should just get right in it. There's not that many people yet, but if we wanna, like, just do it, then here we go.
Just do it.
Is that it? Oh, there's still something missing. Oh, it's been a while.
Yeah. I don't remember this door at all.
I do, but I don't remember needing anything. What? Oh, go down. Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot the dude.
This weirdo.
Man,
I mean, this
this
lovely
sure
man.
feels like waking
Yeah. We
up
saved.
from a bad dream.
How are we feeling? Sorry, how do we feeling today?
You mean me? What?
Let me rephrase that. Wake up,
There it
Sinnoh.
is.
Come on. Yakus asks us, how are you both?
Ah, I
There we go.
see. Yeah, I'm doing good. A little bit, my sleeping schedule is a little bit fucked up, but other than that.
Yeah. You've been pretty hardcore lately, Gab, I've noticed. Big
Oh,
time.
yeah. Well, yeah, for like a couple months now.
As
Here we go.
long as Gabman doesn't mind too much.
Not too much, yeah, a little bit. How are you doing?
I'm okay. It's quite a lot of work due this week though, and I haven't got as much done as I should have, so I'm beginning to think, ooh, wish I had done more when I had the chance before Dark Souls
Yeah.
3. I wish I had been a bit more forward-thinking about it. And like, yeah, I went out today to like meet up with some friends to like prepare what we're going to say for like a debate that we have to do in Japanese.
Yeah.
But like, I woke up super early and got some work done, and then went out to meet them, and I was so tired. And I get really sore stomachs and like what feels like heartburn when I'm tired. Like my body sometimes like gets a really bad reaction to it, so I had to come home and sleep because I was feeling all like. Blech.
But now you feel a little bit better?
Yeah.
Shadow behind the preacher. Okay.
But yeah, it's been a shame because I feel like I want to like stream more, but like whenever I stream, I'm really bad for like having the whole day just revolve around me doing the stream.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean? So, yeah. Like,
I totally do that.
I feel like if I'm going to stream, then it's like, oh, I'll probably not get much work done. Mm. If you know what I mean? And it's like a bad habit of mine. Like, I have to get better at like multitasking during the day or whatever, rather than just like, this is the one thing that I do.
Well, yeah, it's a problem I've been having too. Like, I sit around thinking like, I should do this and this and this and this, and then I'm like waiting till the very last moment where I'm like, if I don't record now, I'm gonna be in trouble.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got this creepy poster. Crime scene? Yeah. That it though? It's still shiny. I forgot what all this stuff was about. Jesus Christ, it's been too long.
Yeah.
This is the hideout? Crime scene, maybe? No. Let's just try. I'm not gonna...
A little bit of everything.
Yeah. Runic? Oh yeah, the fucking runic code.
That was a bit of a pain last time, I remember.
It's still really shiny, okay. I need to do something. Maybe a hint. Oh look, it just tells me.
Oh wow. You tried that, I swear you must have tried that.
I thought that, yeah, but apparently not. Maybe painting depicts a signature original setting. Must be the crime scene. Okay. Shape at the top of the picture. I recognize it. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Somewhere beneath. Must find the way to get there.
Okay, cool. So that sounds like a pretty significant clue.
Yeah. Get underground. Okay. We're finishing off sections.
That's good. That's good.
Ritual halls. The crime scene. Okay. Cool. Did Minx play this one? I know she did the pirate ones, but...
I'm not sure if she's played this. I've only tuned into the stream like once or twice, and one time it was like a clown one.
Yeah, the circus one.
The circus one.
Yeah, and she did... she's also doing like a Lara Croft one, where she's like in the mountains.
Oh.
Yeah.
There's like quite a few of these already.
Yeah, there's many. Okay, back here. No, back. Okay. So what do we have? We have loads of random stuff, of which I don't remember.
Yeah,
what we need
like
them for.
Bits of ore, some
we,
matches.
Yeah, we waited way too long to play this. Why? Oh, we need a resin. Oh yeah, we need a resin to like burn it for something. I think. Maybe at the cabin. No.
Oh yeah, but this
shouldn't
guy.
You be searching for
no, it was the boathouse. Here. Here. We needed resin. Wow.
Oh,
good
yeah,
job,
we
me.
Like, burning the thing.
Stir it so it doesn't burn. Okay. Okay, it should be ready. For what? Okay.
Or something?
Wait. Can't you? Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
That should work, yeah. Waterproof resin. Oh, for the boat.
This isn't for the boat, is it? Because I thought the boat was like. Maybe it is the boat. No, it looks like it's the boat.
Yeah.
Around
oh, yeah.
The cork thing. Yeah.
And the cork wasn't enough. Okay.
It just wasn't enough.
Should bail out the boat. Well, we have a bucket.
Having a boat is like hard work. Oh, shit.
Yeah. The oars. I have those. There you go.
Done.
Let's go.
One of my Norwegian friends, when I was in Japan.
Yeah.
Like, I knew her for like fucking 8 months, 9 months. I can't remember how much. And then just one day she turns around and she's like, yeah, my family has a boat. We should all go party on it one time in Norway. I was like,
okay.
Excuse me, how did you manage to keep that? Like, just as a small detail from us from like 9 months that you just have like a massive boat that your family owns.
Oh, whoa. Cutscenes. Oh. High quality.
Oh my god.
Wow. Holy shit. That was the same with the pirate game that I did. I didn't expect like that much quality in a cutscene.
Detective, it must make quite a lot of money.
Here.
Yeah.
Here, take this. Inside are the answers to the remaining riddles.
Okay. Convenient.
take this. Inside must be the answers to the remaining riddles.
The man. But still,
what happened by these rocks?
What exactly happened by these rocks?
Okay. Well, let's investigate. Oh, the runes. Can you scrape it with a... No. Can you scrape it off with your hands?
It does seem to be like, when you click on it, it's like, oh, it's moss.
Yeah. Wait, is this a thing? Oh! And a rope cut into pieces. It reminds me of something, but I can't really recall. It reminds you of hair. Of a braid.
Yeah, it does look quite a lot like very kind of luscious blonde locks of hair that have been braided.
Do I need to do something with this?
How peculiar.
Yeah. So what do we do now?
Hinto!
Okay, so we can do something here already.
Yeah, I don't know why it's like...
Look at that!
Oh, there we go. Oh, come on. That's not fair. So I was for that door earlier, right?
Was there a door like that? Back?
The big heart thing you were looking at?
When?
Like at the start of the stream.
Look at that.
Oh, hello.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. Measuring tape. Oh, the scraper. That's what we need. For the
moss. Yeah, that's probably going to be... Yeah.
Paintbrush?
The clock is on the window at the top left, it seems.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's not a clock?
This
one. Just to the right, that one. Yeah.
Yeah. And thanks, Rebecca, for following. Hey.
Thank you.
Let's see.
I just started following you. I watched some videos you did with Sinnoh. Oh.
Oh.
Hopefully you enjoyed them.
That's really nice. Thank you. I didn't even see the chat. I was like, I gotta find stuff. Mousetrap. Fur cap. Yeah, it is this thing. This is a fur cap. Yeah.
There we go. I was being a bit picky.
Yeah. Shoe. It's being really picky. This is a shoe. Can't tell me that's not a shoe.
Yeah. That's not fair.
That's a shoe. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sure. This is a battery. Energy source. Oh, okay.
Harpoon.
Life jacket. I saw that. Yeah. And a cup. I haven't seen that one yet.
Quite a lot of these items are like, were like really big.
Yeah.
Like you wouldn't miss that. A cup.
There. Woo!
Every so often in Japanese, when like a word sounds a bit like English but not quite, I have to remind myself that quite a lot of the words are probably like Dutch derivatives or something.
Some of them are, yeah, but not a lot.
It's mostly English, I would say, right?
Yeah, but yeah, mostly it's like modern English, yeah.
I've already seen these runes on that torn sheet of paper.
So do you want to do anything with that?
Yeah. Is this like good info for you?
Do I need to apply this to something?
It feels like you haven't got the knowledge to complete the runic code yet though.
Yeah, I feel like I'm missing pages.
So I don't know.
Yeah, we have the 3 of 3 for the skull plate, so let's do that, I guess. Let's see. Where is it? In the church, you said?
Yeah, it should be.
That dude scares the crap out of me.
I know, right? He's just fucking hanging around.
Where'd you... I don't know, dude. What's this? He managed to escape. Okay. Have to move him.
Turns me in, they'll find the bodies.
My flux begun to wake up. I need fresh life force. 2011, that's recent.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the pieces. Okay.
I need to try and get that as like a sound clip for when I get donations and stuff. Cause like I've got like her sighing, but I think that is a little bit better.
Yeah.
So I should change it up.
Where can I use it, dudes? Okay, it is somewhere here.
On this screen?
No, it's somewhere in this direction, I guess. Oh, here maybe. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. And then you go into the crypt.
There's no lock on it.
Come into the crypt.
Oh, this is not suspicious at all.
That's a mildly dead. Oh, she's alive.
Wow. I did not expect that. Hi.
She's breathing. Weird.
Whoa. Hi.
Kate Burrows.
Dubu, if you can find that sound clip, I will use it and I will be once again in your debt.
That old preacher did this. I don't even know what he wanted from me.
That's a very medieval shirt. Might still be
lurking around. I was going to say, once again, I need to get you out it is the Creek, attractive blonde woman who has been kidnapped. Huh? Just broken. No surprise.
Her name is Peach. Someone?
And what about the others?
Princess Peachy.
No one will help us now. And the phone lines are down from the storm.
Oh, yeah, you love this game.
Have you seen my boyfriend? He has a car.
That's good. Yeah, I like him.
You go hide and wait for us at the gas station. And whatever you do, don't get found.
It's really funny seeing all those other games at Minx's Twitch channel. Maybe I found out that like they use the same voice actors for every game. It's really funny. Mm. So they just found someone that works for them and then...
Yeah. Okay, so this time you're a pirate. Okay, so this time you're like an evil clone.
Yeah.
Okay, this time you're like a bad doctor. Okay, go.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. Lots of stuff.
The padlock is just above the coffin.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. There's a shovel. Yeah, so shovel in Japanese is skopu.
Mm.
And the Dutch word is schop. That's Dutch. Aha.
Yeah.
And like a surgical knife is a messu. And that's, yeah, the Dutch word for knife is mes.
Ah.
Uh-huh.
What was it? The word for paint in Japanese, I always thought it was maybe Dutch.
Pinky. Pinky, yeah.
Or like Portuguese.
Yeah, I think that might be Portuguese. Yeah, I can always only think of a couple. I actually thought of a Mars Bars for Mars.
It might be it'll probably be like a symbol, right?
Yeah.
Unless it's the male symbol in the bottom left. But I think it probably would be like the astrological
bottom
one.
Left? Oh, there. That's Mars.
That was Mars.
Wow.
As in, men are from Mars, women are from Venus.
Oh. I think I'm gonna like replay these games on like hard mode in my own time.
I don't know what like, I don't know how much of the game would change in hard mode. Like, is it just these bits?
Because
it would be
better
to play these bits in hard.
Yeah.
Because you want a challenge, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. I think that's the only thing that would change, maybe. Does anyone say hummingbird is in the barrel? On the barrel. Yeah. Oh, pecky is from the Dutch word peck, according to my dictionary, says Ikalopa. Huh.
Do you mean pinky? It's got like an N in the middle of it.
Peck, but peck is like peck and feathers.
You know? Oh, okay.
Because paint is verf, so it's totally different.
Oh, well, yeah, bye.
I see a hammer.
Yeah, he says he did mean pinky.
Hmm. Peck, we have like peck and feathers is like peck en veren in Dutch. Maybe it did derive from that. Like they wanted some word for paint because they didn't have paint yet. No, they had paint. Like China had paint, didn't it?
Yeah, surely.
Yeah.
Like a long ass time.
Is that a poker? Oh, that's a poker. Ah.
I was quite like tsutsuku for like peck.
Tsutsuku?
Like when yeah.
Huh.
But it's not always like used. It's more like a sort of repeatedly, like lightly just like pecking away at something.
Oh, Jesus Christ, honey.
Oh my god, cabman attack.
Yeah. He like did something weird to my neck and I didn't notice until the very end. X handle. Let's see. Why can't I find it? I want it.
The axe handle?
Yeah. And a saw, too. Oh, saw.
I saw something like that a minute ago. Where did I see it?
Oh, this.
I hate the way Americans spell the word axe.
Yeah.
Hey, Sino, check Skype.
What?
Apparently it's found the sound.
Oh, nice. Yeah, they must have had it somewhere. Strange, the urn won't budge, and its lid seems mechanical. So?
Big fucking deal!
Okay. Wait, that's all there is here.
Hang on. I accidentally just minimized the stream.
Oh.
Where is it? There it is. Come back.
Can't click on anything else. So there's the urn. That's mechanical with some kind of weird... something you used to attach to the wall here. Well, not the axe handle. No. I think we need something else. Oh! I clicked next to the... okay. What do we get? An axe handle. Why do we want to use that?
Yeah, because you don't have the axe head, right? There isn't anything...
No. We might be able to search somewhere new. Something might be like shiny again or something.
Sounds shiny, shiny. Hinto?
Oh, back there.
Okay.
Where do you want me to go? Lead the way.
Lead the way.
Oh yeah, and Minx always uses the map a lot.
The map?
Yeah, like, hey, here, I'm here, action available. Cabin.
Oh.
Yeah.
What?
Minx is teaching me stuff on these things.
Yeah. I've never done that. ever.
Ooh. It's a mysterious man. Where are you going? What?
He didn't see and he left his cabin.
Sick
open.
Animation.
Lucky day. It's the dude that was there. Okay, so now we're gonna snoop. Handle is missing. Can we use the axe handle?
Dude, that noise is perfect. That's exactly the noise I wanted.
Cool.
Yeah, even has the little in the background.
Oh, nice. That's
Thank
good.
Very much.
Oh.
Here we go. Finally, we've had that for ages.
I'm so close, Emily. I won't give up.
Emily.
Emily and R, sitting in a tree.
I'm a fan of the hospital show.
From our first kiss, 1976. Ooh.
She's a fan of the hospital show, ER.
Toy soldier.
My mother and sister were addicted to ER. I was too young. I didn't get it.
I never really got into it, actually.
I tried to watch the X-Files, but oh god, there's an awful lot of it. And not all of it is really necessary or relevant, I don't think. There's lots of like funny episodes that are just like, you know, cutaways or whatever.
But yeah.
I feel like it's got that American TV show thing where there's probably more of it made than really had to be.
Hmm. She wasn't just the subject. They were lovers! Bum, bum, bum!
The stranger is Hamilton.
Oh, I didn't even... Okay, and I'm pretty much too tired, I guess. Because I'm like, oh, really? I need to search the cabin. Okay. Yeah, we did another one. See, we're really close to the end now. It's only one thing.
Yeah, it must be.
I'm writing stuff down. Okay. Back. Ooh, ah! Ooh, ha ha. Hee. Let's go.
Oh, another one.
Ooh, look at the cheese. Mmm.
Signs that someone lives in Japan. Weird feelings about cheese.
I haven't had a shortage of cheese, though. Like, a lot of people have been sending me cheese. It's really nice.
I can see the sausages.
Sausages? Yes. Where?
Oh, I see them as well.
My sausage sense is tingling.
Ah! Oh, a pheasant. Where is that? I want to find that.
It's on something in the bottom right. It's on, like, a cloth thing.
Wait, what?
Cheese is also something you can select.
Oh, is it? Oh!
There you go. The pheasant is, like, on that napkin.
Oh, there! Ah!
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Cheese for days. Whose emote is that? I keep seeing fucking that smiley cheese popping up.
It's for the food channel on Twitch.
Oh.
We can just say aha to everything.
There's so many things. Yeah, the other day I said something related to cheese, I think, and all of a sudden there was like happy cheese all over the chat. I was like, what the fuck?
Well, yeah, that might be like rubbing off on you from me, because I'm like, whenever I get a donation or something, we throw cheese now, because I like cheese so much.
Okay, that's probably why.
Yeah. So we've gotten into this habit that whenever I get a donation, it's like, cheese, cheese, bam, bam, bam.
Wine.
Honey, I can't hear you. My earphones are, like, super good at blocking outside noises.
It's a dream.
It makes you a bit paranoid, though.
Especially if you've got, you know, hubbies that come up and, like, do weird things behind you.
Jesus Christ. My life is hard. I can. There. Cutter. And a handle. What is that? Where?
I thought I saw at the top left that big saw thing.
Oh, that was a cutter. Ah. I see. Handle.
That's something that they would probably hide on, like, a long...
Ah! There you go. Door handle. Ah! Oh, trapdoor handle, okay. I know what you're
saying. Alrighty!
Yeah. Open it. Oh, what? Yikes! Looks like someone...
Oh, God.
Instructions. Remove the blades carefully. Order is important. Start with the top ones. Why is this? Okay. Why does the bottom one say one then? Oh, like top, like the top to bottom. I was thinking this is the top, but so, oh, I see. Yeah.
I don't like it.
Okay. I don't like it. Not allowed to do that. Why am I not? That's the bottom one though.
Just keep doing it, I guess. Or is it gonna like they're all gonna spring back into place? You do it wrong.
I don't know. I do not understand this puzzle.
I think you just weren't moving them properly.
It's really finicky. Ooh, okay. Right, I really thought luck. I was gonna lose my hands there. Hey, dude.
Generic young detective. Bro. That wacko locked me up when he realized I'd uncovered his secret. You got that bag with the files, right? They're all his. Richard Hamilton's. He's been living here for all these years, spying on that preacher.
Ooh.
We all thought he was just some quirky hermit. Looks like we've been had. I'm not sure what Hamilton's up to, but he's not gonna stop. The man's dangerous.
What?
And into dressing wounds.
Animation.
But never
mind. Yeah, I know,
two
right?
Shapes for his
Thank
mouth.
Goodness.
Yeah, but
is she all right?
That's how it works in these kind of games.
Not yet.
It's like a fish, isn't
we
he?
We have to get her out of town.
I've got a car,
he's like a fish.
But it's parked far away.
Kinda, yeah.
I'll never make it.
Then go to the gas station and find Kate.
Stubbled fish.
I'll get the car.
It's on my farm. Here, take the keys.
On your farm? You
and
live
hurry.
There?
Yeah. Apocalyptic negligence. I thought that guy died in the beginning.
He fainted.
Conveniently fainted.
Oh, this reminds me of Revelations.
Resident Evil?
Yeah. I was like, wait, did I say that right? Is that the title? Oh shit. Remember the date? Day we first kissed?
02/02/1976.
Are you fucking kidding me? How do you remember that?
That's crazy.
No, that's the other one.
Jesus Christ, honey. Why? Okay. Wait, what?
Hello?
Wait, what? I didn't do anything.
Or is it just because you looked at it? The game is like, well, you know.
Maybe.
I guess you know.
Good enough for me. What's that? Oh, chainsaw chain? Ah. Jesus Christ, now I keep wanting to say,
I know. It's hard to stop, actually.
Oh, hey, look at that. We can do it again. Thermos. I definitely saw that. Shit. Where did I see it? There.
Rabbit.
This is not onion? Oh,
no,
this is onion.
One
Oh, this garlic then? Wait, oh, there's St. Nicholas. Yeah.
Tea.
Tea. Bado Keiji.
Doko?
Syrup. Mug. Clogs. Uh-huh. Dutch. Cookies? What's a jack handle?
I'm not sure. I think it might be to the bottom left. Maybe one of those things.
That was a saw.
Thanks.
Okay.
You can't just click everywhere. I see the mug.
Where?
It's on the right. Next to
there. Yeah, you can click everywhere. You can even ask for hints and you can even look. Oh no, you can't. And later ones you can like hover over the word and then you see like the silhouette. Birdcage must be like a drawing or something. Which under the shelf on the right. Wait, what? What is under the shelf on the right?
A big old barrel.
Oh, there.
Ah.
Cabbage. That should be like a big thing, isn't it? There.
Unless it's just leaf.
No, just a jack handle.
Apparently under the shelf on the right is the jack handle.
What? What's a... What?
I'm not even sure what a jack handle is.
This thing? No. Oh, that was it. Oh, no, it's not a crowbar.
Oh, it's like one of the... I guess you would call it a jack handle. I don't know.
don't
that
ask me.
That thing in Resident Evil when you go...
Yeah, but don't they just call it a crank?
Yeah, I would call it a crank.
Yeah.
Yeah, the word I just... the chat was saying where the jack handle was. So.
Okay, so we got a lot of stuff. Oh, we got car keys. So let's think. This was our car, wasn't it? Oh, hey, the car is back.
There's a first-time visitor, pine cone ice cream.
Hey.
Welcome. Nice name. I like ice cream.
They hang out in my chat from time to time.
Ah.
So.
Cool.
Thanks for hopping over, Pinecone.
Yeah. Let's see. Binoculars. Pinecone. Statue of Liberty. Measuring tape. I saw that. I was like, where was it again?
Yeah.
Question mark. Hey, the Eiffel Tower. Bullets?
Question mark. Where are you?
Apple. Donut. With police tape.
The headphones are to the left.
Car freshener right in the middle.
Yep. Recycle. No, that's biohazard. I did
Camera.
See you. Oh, there.
Camera's sort of in the middle to the. Down.
Oh, there. Question mark.
Nice.
Ooh, that wasn't
nice,
so bad.
Nice.
Useful item, oil. Why? Oh, for the... Oh, yeah, wait. He lived at the farm, so... That was through the house. Jeez, kitty. He's not gonna look up just like that.
Is he being needy?
No, Mikey is, like, shoving his face in the webcam. Oh, is it quiet? Oh. Lots of searching all of a sudden.
But
I'm just getting it on the stream now. Quiet cam.
Oh.
Super quiet. I think if I had your cats, I'd just use them to keep myself warm all the time.
Yes, it's super nice. What are you doing? Oh yeah, there's two sets here, so...
None of them are mine.
Well, I only have one of these, so... One of these should be yours.
Well, in any case, I'm gonna leave you guys.
Yeesh.
I'm gonna leave you guys to your game.
Yeesh.
Have fun.
Bye, Captain.
I'll see you soon.
Sino says bye.
Good bye. Night. Have fun.
Yeesh.
Ugh, my legs.
Do we have need a flashlight? Yes, we need two flashlights. There. Magnifying glass. Or are we going to find a crowbar? Or maybe the axe thing? There's an axe here. Take this one.
Surely that's it.
Instead of finding two separate things to make an axe.
Surely that was good enough.
Don't call me Shirley. Do you like those movies?
Maybe like a little before... No, I wouldn't say before my time, but...
Yeah, you just didn't watch them growing up.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, like, it's 1980, so technically it is, like, you know, before my time. But, I mean, I've watched a lot of old shit, but...
Yeah.
My dad really likes Airplane.
Mm.
He's crazy about it. He's like, it's just the best thing ever, it's just so good. And I was like, all right, maybe it's because he was so into it. I was like, okay, Dad, whatever.
Yeah, Airplane isn't really one of my favorites either. I really like Top Secret.
Uh-huh.
And Amanitites. That's one of my favorites.
Manitites.
Where's the fucking crowbar?
It is.
It must be among these tools.
Yeah. Or like, yeah.
What's the chat saying?
Void it.
What?
Is that in the background I hear? Sounds like maybe Toy Day.
Oh, really? You hear that? Probably.
What is that?
I don't hear it, so... Yeah, because of my headphones. Oh, yeah, my headphones are like sound cancelling on the outside.
Mm.
So when I put them on, I just go deaf, basically. Except for the game sounds.
Dun, dun, dun.
What's a funnel? I know what that is.
Under the hat?
Under
the
hat? Oh, crowbar. Wait, where did you...
Like, there's the rubber ducky,
oh, here.
And I think the thing next to the rubber ducky is the funnel.
Aha! Uh-huh. That's a mortar.
Rubber ducky.
And a duck. Pipe and a tap. Yeah, darker spray. We're men. We're manly men. We're manly men. Man in tights. We roam, go around the forest looking for fights.
Well remembered.
Yeah. I love that guy that's blind. And then he falls out of a tree. And he's like, I can see! He walks right into a tree. Oh, no, I can't.
What would you say is your favorite film?
Terminator 2.
I kind of got a feeling it would be something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Seems very up your street.
Yeah. Yours?
I'm not 100% sure, although maybe Blade Runner.
Ooh.
I really like Blade Runner.
Nah,
and
for
me,
it's...
Like,
yeah?
Sorry, I like we had to do it as like part of a media studies in my final year of high school.
Ah.
The teacher was like, oh, we're going to do Blade Runner as like our sort of main text, quote unquote, for the year. And I was like, oh, I bet it's rubbish. I bet it's stupid and I hate it. Ugh, whatever. And then I watched it once and I was like, that's pretty good. And then we kept watching it. And I was like, this is really good.
Ah. Yeah, no, for me, it's like a tie basically between Terminator 2 and Predator. But I think... Yeah, Terminator I just really like. I think I like Predator maybe more, actually. Because Predator, just everything fits so well. And it's just Arnold being a badass.
Yeah.
Now, where's that fucking pipe?
There are some really good scenes in Predator now I'm thinking about.
Yeah. Oh, that kind of pipe. Oh, shit.
Ah.
I was totally thinking of something else.
Yeah.
There's a crack in the bottom. Why would we need that? So where's his car?
His car.
Yeah, because we got the... Oh yeah, the keys to his farm. Yeah, that's it.
There we go.
Hey. Holy shit, more.
Oh damn. Didn't take long.
Okay.
They always make such a big deal of the fact you can open that one stupid cupboard and it's like, yeah, great.
What was that? Okay, let's see. Kitchen glove.
I do find it more difficult to have only one favorite game, I'd say, than one favorite film.
Yeah. Yeah, it kind of annoys me that people keep asking me, what's your favorite game? Because you can't really...
Yeah.
You can't really give them an answer.
Like, favorite game in a certain genre, maybe, but, like, just favorite game ever is too difficult.
Yeah. Oh. I got two in
a row. Bam, bam, bam.
Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. A boomerang? What? Wait, what?
Apparently so.
Cheese.
More cheese.
Yes. Can never have enough cheese. Oh, lug bolt. Oh, that's a lug bolt. Okay. Then this is one, and this is one. The letter M. There.
Nice one.
The
feather's really close to the TV.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Brush.
What did you think of Dark Souls 3, by the way, without, like, spoilers? Because some people are really touchy about spoilers, I guess, but...
Yeah, no, I'm definitely not spoiling anything, but it's totally fucking amazing.
Do you you've played all of them now, right?
No. I'm still
just
playing
one. And three?
Yeah, I'm, like, in the middle of one. And in the middle of three.
Is the most contentious one, because I think the design in the first game is quite elegant, and then number two has like a lot of like shortcuts and things that make it maybe feel a bit more kind of gamey, so people were a bit like, oh, it's not as elegantly designed a game as the first one was. And it also has some really weird things, like one of the stats makes you like roll quicker.
Yeah,
and people were like, this feels kind of like a bad stat to have in the game, but I'm not really sure. Like, I like Dark Souls a lot, but I feel, I mean, I really do like the Souls games a lot, but I don't get like crazy fanboyish about them. Like, I'm better at like removing myself. And some people are like, just love everything about them. And I kind of like, I appreciate that. Because sometimes it's nice to have like a series that you're just like, it's great, I love it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. No, I definitely, like, I started out with Dark Souls like 2 months ago. Oh, three by now. So I'm still really fresh in the series. Mm-hmm. But so I'm playing one and three at the same time. Both for the first time, and I like 3 a lot better actually than 1.
That's good.
Because it's just, it feels like in 3 they really like worked out all the kinks basically.
Mm-hmm,
like a lot of stuff that doesn't really work in 1, they fixed in 3, changed the controls a bit, and you don't fall to your death by stupid like ledges that are just a little bit too high, so you like trip over them.
yeah. The first one had a lot of idiosyncrasies that I think people forget about because they have like the, oh, it was so good and yada yada yada. It's like you haven't played it for years, so you're probably forgetting some of the bits where it's a bit unfair or kind of just annoying. But
yeah, and I feel like 3 still like holds up to that. Like it's hard enough. You have to be prepared to die a lot, but it isn't like, it doesn't feel unfair. It's like, okay, I can do this. Just have to watch his movements, and then I'll get the hang of it. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, and the music is really good in 3. Like, really good.
Did you ever play Bloodborne? I'm sorry, I always ask you this question, but...
Nope. I'm gonna...
I really, really like Bloodborne, like, because it's slightly different, and they could have just made, like, Dark Souls 3 and then Dark Souls 4 and stuff, but...
Yeah. There! Finally, I found it. Okay. Lug bolts. Are we gonna fix a car or something? Oh, we're gonna.
Dark Osprey, I'm a little bit conflicted about that, because, like, I do want to stream all of Dark Souls 3, but at the same time, I also want to make videos on it and, like, take my time and explore. Because I feel like it's hard to do that on a stream without feeling a bit like you have to keep going.
You could, though, because... Yeah, that's true. But... Wait, maybe I can... I won't give. What I'm planning to do for some future streams is I stream it like in full and record it at the same time with OBS.
Mm-hmm.
I do that for all streams right now because you can upload better quality to YouTube. I want to like do that for some games and then edit it for YouTube.
Yeah, Yeah.
So just the full thing will be on Twitch for a while, but then like a edited version on YouTube. So you could do something like that, like do like a highlight thing, kind of.
Yeah.
What am I doing here? Maybe it's this car?
Car keys?
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, it's only got three wheels.
Fucking hell. Of course the cats are on the table again.
Cats! You spray bottling them?
Yep. Okay, what did you say? Truck is going nowhere on three wheels. Oh, I see. We're getting that one tire from the other one. Mm-hmm. And putting it on this car. But how are we gonna get this off? The rusty bolts. Not with this.
The nut's too rusty. You should put oil in it?
Oh.
Yeah.
Ah. Okay. I see. Now? Yeah.
Woo.
Okay.
This game is very physical. So you're, like, you're doing a lot of like heavy lifting and mechanical stuff.
Let's get physical. Physical. Jack up the truck. Oh, shit.
Jack that truck up.
So we need to get the thing?
It wasn't just there.
There.
There you go.
Okay. Jack it.
There you go.
Boop. Bolts. Okay. Are we done now?
Better tighten bolt.
Okay. Only two. That's good enough.
Yeah. The game is like, you get it, you get it.
Oh wait, should I take the thing out? Yeah.
Yeah.
You wanna start now? Tank is empty. Of course it is!
Ugh. Nothing is ever easy.
Oh, chainsaw thing. There was like a... Yeah, here. Hey, kitty. Hi, baby. Ow. Install the cover. Add the nuts. Okay.
It's like I've got the stream open, and like whenever I sense like something with the cats is about to happen, I'll like start playing the stream so I can see them like popping up. Because like otherwise Gab's just streaming to me on Skype, which is like quicker and more real time, quote unquote.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so cute the way they just put her. She was it quiet?
It's quiet. Yeah.
She just like put her hand on you, just like, hey.
When I'm just working behind my computer, she comes up to me and she like puts a paw up my nose.
Oh. So she's more cuddly.
Quiet. Look at that, she doesn't. Yeah, quiet is super cuddly, yeah. She needs a lot of attention.
Like a little cuddly.
Mm. Look, there she does it with the paws. It's so cute.
I'm watching. She's gonna do it. Oh, she's doing it!
Ah! Okay.
What an adorable baby.
Let's see.
Sorry, I'm totally mesmerized.
By the cat?
Yeah, she's like eating your finger on the stream at the moment.
Yeah, she's cute. Ow, that hurts.
Behave. Come on now.
Steering wheel? What the fuck? Oh, she has a bad breath though. Woof.
Oh no. Kitty breath. Can you give them like certain things to like chew on that makes their breath better? Because you can do it with dogs, right?
But... Yeah, probably. But it won't... I don't think it'll last that long.
Just chew through it.
Yeah. Toy car? A frisbee, holy shit, that takes me back.
I know, right?
Oh, these are cigarettes, yeah. I also noticed like how Minx in other games is like searching for the same items.
Mm-hmm. So they must like reuse certain things.
Yeah, they reuse a lot of stuff. You like this. Now she's really like a baby.
Oh. Somebody said they just got an ad that is telling them that the game Quantum Break is a great experience, a great game. From what I've heard, it's not.
Kitty, don't.
It's kind of like this not episodic, but like this kind of story-based sort of... It's trying to be like a TV show type of game on the Xbox One.
Oh, that one. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, but apparently it's quite... It's a bit of a snooze fest. It's a bit kind of generic.
Yeah. It doesn't... Armchair? Wait, what? Oh. That doesn't surprise me. I did see it on the news and I was like, yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Are these feathers? No. Oh, this is a feather. Oh, you wanna go? No! Kitty. Ah, oh, my tits. I said it before I thought about it. She, like, put her nails through my shirt. Shadow Snuck. Shadow Suknuck Gaming. Thanks for following.
Oh. The sickle is, like, there. Kind of. Yeah, you got it.
Pants. Oh, those are pants. Okay, gas can. Now, maybe we can get the gas from this thing? Nope. Okay. Oh, wait, this car is empty, so... No, not that car either. Maybe my car? So many things to click.
Yeah.
My car. No. Wait, to the town center? Up the road. Oh, I can still
nothing
do this.
But static.
Nothing
radio
but static.
Must be broken.
Okay. Let's do a hint. Oh, of course, the gas station. We haven't. Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah, there's a whole gas station.
What about my boyfriend?
Oh, yeah.
He's on his way here. I'm going for the car.
Wait, boyfriend?
The guy that you
said? Hamilton? Oh, that's a boyfriend. Okay. Wait.
Maybe it is Hamilton, actually. Because, yeah, the mysterious stranger was supposed to be Hamilton, and that was their. Was it their kiss?
No, that was like 76, so it must be like someone who died in the past.
She's a bit young for 76.
You don't want this? Maybe I can... No.
Surely this is where you do it, right? Like, come on now.
No, it wants me to go back. But didn't it say to go here?
Unless it was like from the other car.
Might keep most vehicles for... Oh, it's a squirrel!
Goodbye.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. There we go. Okay, but... So that was what I was supposed to do. Okay.
Okay.
Then what else can we do now? Gas can. We need to get gas. We have a fishing rod. Why?
Yeah, weirdly enough.
Oh. Maybe for this. Yeah!
Oh.
Runes. Found in his hideout. Okay. Hamilton spying on the preacher. Okay.
The murder weapon. It's gone.
Oh.
Stolen.
When did that happen?
Hamilton?
You fooled me again.
Okay, I guess we need another one. Okay. Then gas, toy soldier. I remember seeing that somewhere. Long time ago. gas. Somewhere here, maybe? No. Oh, how did I... There. Okay. Let me shink.
Shinking you.
Thinking at you.
Do you have to I get the feeling that you'll do that the bit with all the paper, you'll put all the code bits in and then your character will be like, I know the code now.
Yeah.
And then you can probably do something.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, we have to go back. So there was
Am I gonna What? Sorry, am I going to stream after this? No, I haven't got the time, unfortunately. I need to go do some work after this. Yeah. Applecan.
But only, was it, you think you're going to finish everything this week, or is it like still stuff in the coming weeks as well?
So this week is Friday, there's two bits of work, one of which is an essay, and then Tuesday after that is another essay, and then there's like a debate, and that will basically be me once I do the debate.
Okay, so three more things.
Yeah.
It's the final countdown.
It is indeed. This year hasn't been quite as good, I would say, as the other years for uni for me, I'd say, but not like terribly, so just more, I don't know, maybe just like more stressful. And the Japanese language classes have been a bit, they haven't really taught us anything new, sort of thing. It's just kind of been like, do a speech now.
Yeah,
that happens. Do a presentation.
Once you've like, been to Japan, it's like the level at your hometown is not as adequate.
I was doing crazy shit in Japan. Like, I wrote like a whole report about like declining birth rate, and I was like looking up like academic sources in Japanese and all this cool shit. It made me feel like I was like getting somewhere.
Yeah.
And now it's just like, refer to an article when you make an argument. I'm like, ugh.
Yeah. Well, didn't you pass the JLPT 1?
Yeah.
Doesn't that give you like a free pass for your classes?
I really wish it did.
Oh, for me it did.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I didn't have to take any classes last half year.
No way.
Because I got the test. Yeah. They're wish like, I could just you're hold good up enough.
A bit of paper.
I still did like, the classes go. Though.
Good. No, there's some stuff that I think having the N1 would prepare me for. Like, we had to do like a pretend job interview, and we had to like properly dress up for it and observe like Japanese etiquette for job interviews, which, as you probably know, is very defined.
Jesus Christ, yeah. That's fucking ridiculous. Oh, the thing was shiny.
It actually annoys me how like uniform your behavior has to be in a job interview in Japan.
Yeah, no, I fucking hate it.
Oh. Like, I put my bag behind me the first time we did like a mock run of it, and they were like, you shouldn't put your bag behind you should put it like down beside the chair that you sit on. And I was like, does it fucking matter?
Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's fucking really annoying me. No, I never will want a job in Japan.
Yeah, you I think you totally get it, like same as me, that feeling of just being like, ugh, no, yeah. Thanks.
No, I'm in like the perfect position where I'm in Japan, but I don't have a job in Japan.
Mm. Yeah, right. Because like I love living in Japan for a lot of reasons, but the whole job thing isn't great.
Yeah.
And the LGBT stuff, although it's not like proper like hardcore beat you up on the street discrimination, at the same time it does feel a bit like you're kind of marginalized to annoying extent. So some people, when they ask me like, why are you not wanting to go back to Japan, and I usually just say all work, but that's also like a thing.
Yeah, no, all my friends that are gay are hiding the fact that they're gay at work.
Exactly.
Yeah, because they are treated differently. And we were at a party once where a colleague of my husband approached him, and I was like, so I heard that like in the Netherlands people are really okay with people being gay, but how is that? That's not normal. And we were both like staring at him, totally shocked that was a thing for him.
Yeah.
And Pika got all like almost angry, trying to explain really calmly that it was a normal thing.
yeah. And it's really common, particularly for men. Like a lot of men are very much like anti gay rights or whatever in Japan, or like for them it's still kind of like a weird thing, more so men than the women. The women tend to be a bit more chilled out, but even then, like, you know.
Yeah, I did a paper on it once, it was a really like, I was really bashing on Japan for it, but the teacher loved it. I got like an A.
It's totally how you do a Japanese degree. You're just like, actually Japan fucking sucks, and then the teacher's always like, well done.
That's true.
Same with my degree. So it's just like, oh, Japan, you know, it has to fix these problems, and it's got a lot of like, you know, it's like declining, and it's going to be in a really bad place soon. And they're just like, yeah, well done.
Yeah. Bye. Yeah. No, it was really shocking for me. Like the articles showed me that a lot of gay people in Japan, like Japanese people that are gay, they are even like in denial that they're gay.
Yeah, big time.
They see it as like a kind of phase they go through, and they think they all, like 80%, or that was at the time when I did it, 80% of the interviewees in an article thought that they'd eventually marry a woman anyway, because that was how it was supposed to be.
Yeah, I hear quite a lot for the girls in particular, any same-sex attraction, they're just like, that is a phase. Like, you will find a man. And I suppose as well, because like gay rights, I think some people forget that gay rights is very like, it's situated in like this kind of Western concept, and it's like has a kind of life and an idea. Like, you know, the idea of coming out is like a thing that has become part of gay rights. And like, if there is none of that kind of consciousness in Japan, then a lot of people aren't even going to think, "Oh, I'm gay anyway." Like, they won't have a, like, they won't have any concept of that being a thing that they could be.
You know? Exactly. Yep.
And people forget that sometimes. They say things to me like, "Oh, you know, you're being judgmental and stuff," and I'm like, "I think you have grown up in a society where this is already established, and I don't think you realize that for some countries, it's like there is no awareness of it." You know, I can't turn around and be like, "What about my LGBT rights and blah blah blah?" And they'd be like, "There, no, finally. You're wrong. Like, you're just, you're being weird. Go marry a woman or something." You know, and that's it. Like, tough shit. You know.
Yeah, yeah. It makes me a bit sad, but yeah, it'll get better in time.
I think Japan is kind of beginning to get on the path to. There's like quite a few news stories I hear about places in Tokyo where people are beginning to be like, "We have to maybe fix this." So.
Yep. I need to... we need one more. Why was this wall shiny? It annoys me. It's shiny, but I can't do anything yet.
Yeah, you haven't got the last piece for the puzzle, right?
Yeah. But go back. Okay. Dude, fuck off. Maybe here or something? Why can I still go here? No, I don't think I need anything here. Hint. Oh!
Please.
We can do something here now. Oh, look at that. Oh, I forgot. There you can just look at the map.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I keep forgetting. The map will just show you, like, go here. This game is so much easier than we thought it was.
Nathan Happ is saying, "Metal Gear Solid is like a yaoi fangirl's wet dream. Considering what Gavin Sinnoh said about Japan's homophobia, I was wondering how Kojima gets away with it."
Well, it's not like MGS isn't saying like these people are gay.
Yeah.
As long as you're not saying outright saying like this is gay or this is, then it's okay. Then people will totally ignore the fact that some characters are obviously gay.
And in some ways, I think that's like kind of weirdly liberating as well, because in Western cultures, there's like a sense that like, there's a lot of like implied homophobia still with men when it comes to male friendships, but it's like one of the reasons why they have that implied homophobia is because people are aware of what it means to be gay and they don't want to be gay. Whereas in Japan, if people aren't aware so much that there is a thing as like homosexuality, then they could be really close friends and not constantly have people be like, "Oh, so you're gay then? You're gay. Oh, you must be gay." And it's like, it's kind of like an unfortunate like side effect of like this kind of consciousness, I guess. You know what I mean?
I can't believe you don't get super tired of that stuff. Like, it even tires me out that, like, because I hang out with a lot of gay people, and then everyone around me is, like, saying, "Oh, they're gay," and I'm like, "Yes, so what?"
Yeah, I've been fucking shut up. Like, it doesn't... my friend does it over here sometimes. He gets drunk, and then at parties, he tells people I'm gay, like, as soon as we meet, and it's like, there's no point. Like, it's not like he's trying to set me up or anything. It's just randomly he says it, and I'm like, this is kind of making me feel really weird, and I don't know why you have such a big deal about it.
It doesn't add any value. It's not like you're going to parties and saying, "He's straight, he's straight."
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And it's not like he's saying, "Oh, you know, my friend here, he's single. He could be interested. You could, you know." You know, it's, he's not saying it to try and set me up, which maybe has some sort of sense to it. But yeah, do you have a lot of gay Japanese friends, or is it just like foreigners?
Just foreigners.
Yeah, I figured. Yeah.
No, I had one of my American friends had a Japanese boyfriend for a while, but he broke up with him after a while because he was like, "Yeah, we just, the relationship was just not going anywhere because the guy's like gay, but at the same time in denial." So
yeah,
I was kind of sad for him.
I'm not spending my entire life in Japan being somebody's like dirty little secret. Fuck
yeah,
that.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, he doesn't fuck like that. It was super hidden and only like in the apartment they were allowed to be cuddly or anything.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
I haven't got the energy to keep that up, and yeah, I'm I don't like public displays of affection very much to begin with. Like, I just don't. I wouldn't do it myself, sort of thing.
Yeah.
But.
Oh, there. Ah.
Oh, that was super hidden.
Yeah. Now we got all of them. Darn. Oh, why is this shiny? I don't have the thing yet. Oh, yeah, I do. Oh, wait. Yeah. Now I need to light it. Oh, I didn't. What? 1 of 5. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Really?
I thought we were so close to the ending.
Yeah, this game... I knew it would have more. Of course it's gonna have more.
Okay. Instructions.
So are you trying to spell a word? Like
use
Asmodeus
numbers...
or something?
Oh, maybe. Use the numbers to rotate the wheel and spell out the password below. Okay.
Find the password.
Yeah. Okay. We need to find the password first. Reset the password. Sets a code here, but what code? So what does this do? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and then
so
it goes...
So it's how many spaces you're moving in that direction.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
It's a bit of a...
Okay, so you said Asmodeus, but that's way too long.
Yeah, it's too long.
7 letters.
It's not one of those things where you have to look at like a clue and then the character will be like, aha.
Aha. Well, she'd be like, aha. Let me see.
It'd be cool if you just had to, like, guess it.
Must break in.
Must break in. To house.
Collins?
I don't think so. There was, like, A's and stuff.
A's and stuff.
A's and stuff.
Okay, not. I don't think it's the runic.
That seems like near the end. It's gonna be that word.
Emily.
The rune stuff.
Hamilton's too long. I don't think I have anything that's gonna be a good...
Can't we just have to get it ourselves?
Yeah, maybe. Let's try a hint, maybe.
Sadism?
Oh, we can't get a hint. Really?
How many letters? 7.
I guess it fits.
Sadism is 6.
Oh. Is it?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Clue from the painting?
Oh, yeah, we had a painting. This one. Asmodai.
Yeah, we would never have got that, right?
No,
okay.
No.
Just as well we like that.
Okay, so we need to go 2 to the right. 2 to the right. 1 to the left or 1, 2, 3?
3 to the right.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's probably right.
But now we need to get the O.
Yeah, you need to go to the M at the bottom left when you do the third one.
Okay. But we can Asmodai, right? So we can do this one. Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah.
Do you see what I mean? Yeah.
So this one. This
then
one.
Then 2 again. And then 3.
3.
And then...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Is there... So it must be this one then.
Yeah, yeah. So we have to go to like the A and then the S to the left of the M at the top. The 11 o'clock S.
That one, yeah.
Yeah, probably.
There's only one A, so we have to start out with this one.
Yeah, yeah.
1, 2, 3. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. That one, right?
Yeah, and then you can go 2 back and get the O.
And then the D, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fuck.
Oh, crap.
Wait, but there's only one O.
Yeah, you have to go here. Does it, can you just, is it like every time, no. Surely not, every time you go in a letter, can you just go in a letter without it being put in?
I think it does it automatically. I can try like 2 and 3 to go 5.
Yeah. Like, does it only put it in if it's the correct one? No, that can't be right. There you go.
Hmm.
What the fuck?
Okay. Well, if it's this M...
Oh, we're dumb.
Wait, what?
7 to the right from the O is the other D.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's see. So, A, and then this one?
Yeah, it was that one.
That's 3. And then it was this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
4 to the right.
Okay.
And 2 to the left. And then 7 to the right.
Ah. Okay.
And then...
back to the A.
A and an I. So.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There's only one A, though.
Yeah.
For sure. So this is...
so we can't get back there now.
Wait, what?
It was... wait, what? Asmodai? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Can you go on the other D again and, like...
this one?
You go, like... yeah, yeah, yeah.
It'll make 2 Ds.
It in.
Is it... that's this one, this way, right?
Wait, hang on. Yeah, it's definitely 6 each way.
Yeah.
Maybe if you... no. Oh, if you go from the O...
mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you go 7 left from the O, you get to the other D. And then you can get to the A.
I wish we could go 1 back.
Yeah.
Okay, so 2.
Mm-hmm.
And then 3.
Mm-hmm.
That one, yeah.
And then
this one?
4.
And then this O. So and now.
7 left, we'll put it at the bottom D.
Ah. Okay. And then 1, 2, 3, 4 left. And now 3 rights.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, okay.
That was quite good, considering. I thought it would be like really, really simple, but there's layers to that puzzle. Layers.
So what did we get?
Did you pull the thing?
Do I have to reset it?
I think because it's in a different position now, it means it's unlocked something. I thought it's a safe. If you pull the thing, it will open the safe.
This one?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The reset button?
Yeah, pull it.
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, don't reset it!
No!
Okay.
Have we got the rune code already? Jesus Christ.
Yes. I've already seen them. Yes. Numbers might be the key. Can't make it. Okay. Okay, let's go. Woo!
Alrighty.
Step aside, old man.
Gonna go into like a secret base, I think.
Hey. Was it the lake? Yeah. Guess we fixed a yes. boat.
Yoish.
Ah, Sigillian. Now I want to play this game too. Yes. We've unleashed something.
One of my friends, she's called the Gweninator on YouTube. She left you a comment at one point and then she was like, oh, I hope Gab doesn't think I was being sarcastic. But she was totally into this game after seeing us play it for a bit. I was like, oh.
How do I use it, though? Yeah? Can I...
the numbers might indicate the sequence. So, like, if you look at this, will your character be like, I can click on the sequence.
Oh, is it, like, this one first? Or do you mean...
I'm gonna print screen it.
Oh, yeah. Good idea. Yeah?
Yeah, got it.
So, okay, this one first? No.
Yeah.
I can't...
click. Oh, it's not... it's not giving you the...
it's not a clickable thing. It's like the numbers on the torn sheet of paper might be the key. So, wait. Yeah? Wait. So what are we doing here? Oh, we don't need to be here. Okay.
No!
Oh yeah, wait. Map. Wait, where? There.
Oh, ah, she finished it. Did she, Oyuin? Cool.
Huh. We need to go back to the farm.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, right. There's ruins there.
Oh.
I totally forgot. Okay. Farm. Holy shit. Where is that?
Yeah, this is like really far back.
Yeah. So many clickable things to get there. Okay. Wait, I want to go to the ruins first. Here. Oh, here was the toy soldier. Yeah.
This is like way back.
Yeah. Okay.
Is this it?
Now I have a knife. I don't know what I need that for, but... Is that it?
Hmm. Seems like you should have got a bit more there.
Yeah. Oh, I know, the garage. This one. There's something I can do here, apparently. Really?
Oh. The knif. The kniff. You wouldn't put a knife in there.
Ah.
Okay.
Just pour it in there. Yeah, that's how it works.
Yeah. That's totally how it works. Okay.
You want to go somewhere?
Fruits nuts.
Hey.
Thanks for joining.
Yeah, good night or good morning? I have no clue. It's Fruits nuts in America, though, so. Whoa! Are we just going?
Take what about this chick?
And drive the two
giving
away
it to them.
From Maple Creek
they're going.
As you can.
Yeah.
Don't stop until you reach the city. Then pull over and find a phone. Call the police and tell them who you are.
Won't you come with us, detective?
There's a serial killer on the loose here. I can't let him escape. Tell the police I said to send reinforcements pronto.
Yeah, we'll fix everything.
Yeah.
Leave it to us.
Detective, I found this in the church.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
I thought you might need it.
Why didn't you give us that earlier?
Good luck.
I heard that they took out the face rubbing for
Fire Emblem.
Yeah.
Yeah,
pretty sure I know what this is for. Just need to find
know.
The rest of
them. I feel like they should have just left it in. As creepy as it is.
It is creepy, yeah. Like, my husband was playing it, and I haven't played it, but... he was playing it with the audio on, and I would hear, like, quick, and then, like, like a Japanese girl going, like, Asotia! I'm like, what the fuck are you playing?
We'd have a talk.
But, 3 out of 5. Oh wait, I can just
I think Nintendo are very wary of like a more kind of feminist backlash to things there.
Yeah.
Which is kind of understandable in some ways because it does happen, you know. So they have to protect their interests. But at the same time, I'm like, I don't like it when games are like kind of gross. But at the same time, like if you're playing a Dead or Alive game, it's kind of all, you know, if it's like based on that premise. I don't think it's that bad. It's when you're trying to play like a normal game and then a character pops up who's just basically like tits and ass. That's maybe sometimes I'm a bit like, you know, if you're playing like a serious game and then somebody who looks like they're about 12-year-old with like massive tits pops up, you're a bit like, ugh. But if it's like a game that's like based around the idea that you go to like a resort and they're all attractive, I'm like, well, that's okay. Because at least, you know.
It fits the setting. Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. I'm not sure, but Fire Emblem's like just weirdly like fanshipy kind of find a romance partner.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Like, yeah, it is. Yeah.
Yeah. That's why I've got the Japanese version. Haha! Also, so that I can keep up my Japanese.
My husband likes it, but he never finishes a Fire Emblem.
Yeah. It's one of those games now, like, I would have devoured it when I was younger, but now that I've got a lot of shit on my plate, it's a bit more difficult.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, that's why I stopped playing RPGs, because it's just like, I want to play, but at the same time, it's like 100 hours.
Yeah,
if you really want to get all the things.
And I'm a bit more like, I'm more sensitive to moments in games now where I feel like they're just prolonging it for no real reason.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. I have that too. Like, you just wasted 10 of my hours.
Yeah.
That stuff. Yeah.
I quite like games being like a bit bigger sometimes because I feel like it lends more to the idea of like an epic quest. You know, it's hard to have like an epic quest when it's like 4-hour game or whatever.
Yeah.
But at the same time, it's like, if I'm sitting there doing something for hours that feels like just really not that interesting, or it feels like I can't skip it and it's not like a side quest thing, then I'm a bit like, ugh.
Okay, we can do something here, but can I get up this?
Looks like you should be able to. Oh, there's just something at the top of it.
I don't know.
Like, you can cut off the ladder?
Ah, we need this?
Oh. Okay. I'm not
we
sure
need
where.
To but... get up something?
I have no idea. I can't remember. Oh, and the barn? With the saw.
Well, the crypt is the next thing.
Oh, okay. I'm just wrong. Never mind.
Okay. Yeah, no, we fixed that. We already can go up there.
Oh, okay. You can't fast travel in this game?
I don't think so.
It kind of seems like from the way the map is, like if you click on one of the circles, it should just take you there. If you can, like if you've been there before, but...
No, doesn't do that, no. No, I haven't seen Minx do that either, so probably not.
Fair enough.
I love how Minx plays these games, though. When she finishes a puzzle, she's like, I'm a fucking genius.
And when she's doing the puzzle, she's just like clicking wildly. She's just like, what
yeah,
the fuck?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Where is this fucking answer? And then when she does it, she's like, I'm so smart.
Yeah.
She's very,
it's so cute. Yeah, and then she was playing with Chrism too, and Chrism was like, oh, I know how this works. And she like fixed the puzzle, and Minx is like, how the fuck did you know that?
Yeah, she's very, very fun to watch, Minx.
Rope ladder.
I remember that time you had internet problems, unfortunately, and we played golf with friends.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
A little golf with friends thing, and she was just like, she kept putting too much power into every shot, so I would finish, like, for some reason, I was, like, decently quite good at that game, so I would finish the hole up really quickly, and then you watched other people who are still doing it.
Yeah.
And I'd always watch her be, like, quite close to the hole, and I'm like, just a gentle touch, and she'll pot it in, and all of a sudden I see her ball just, like, fly over the hole, and then I'll hear her be like, what the fuck?
Ah, here. Okay. Finally, the ruler. Finally.
When we go to visit them, when you come over to the UK,
yeah,
you'll see, like, their house is kind of a bit messy. Not, like, disgustingly so, but just, like, they have a lot of shit. And
yeah.
It's hard to keep track of. But,
like my house. Yeah.
Yeah. But they have this, like, this habit that... This was the only thing that broke me in their house. I was making fun of them for it. They have this habit of, like, using, like, the TV remote or whatever, and then just, like, chucking it away since they used it. And then every time they need to use the remote again, it's, like, a fucking, like, search party.
Trying to find it.
And just, like, just start putting it in the one spot every time you're done
using
it. Yeah,
or just on the table or something.
Yeah, yeah. And it's always just, like, there's controllers under pillows, and there's, like, Wii remotes in, like, different rooms and all this shit. And I'm like, this is madness. I can't take it anymore. Just start putting things in certain places and you'll always know where they are. And
yeah.
They both were a bit like, I'm sorry. And I was just like, I love you, but I need to fix you a little bit. Please.
Yeah. Organize.
Yeah. And I'm a complete mess. Like, I'm like a bit of a pig by my own right. But when it comes to shit like that, I'm like, oh, it's just not worth
yeah.
the time and effort, you know?
I have that too. Like, I have a lot of shit. And I, it's like all over the place, but whenever, like, everything does have a place. So mm-hmm. Pike is always the one who asks me, like, have you seen this and this? And I'm like, yeah, it's under there in this drawer or something. And he's
yeah.
like, oh, okay. Oh, bishop. Oh, is that, I don't know, that's a, this is a queen? Hmm. Measuring tape. So many things. What's a Masonic emblem?
It's kind of like that pendant thing you found earlier.
The thing. I didn't know that was that.
There you go. Never mind.
Oh, rosary. That's this. Measuring type?
Apocalyptic Neko-chan. Like, if you want to come over to my room and clean it for me. I will pay you a small lump sum.
Well, you'll have to clean it once you move.
Yeah, definitely. Also, I keep getting like bits of mold creeping in from the window.
Oh,
I think
shit.
Like it lets in moisture, and then the moisture like drops down. And I'm like, motherfucker! So I have
yeah.
to keep like you know, getting rid of all of it if I can, and then it like just seems to happen again, and it's quite annoying.
I thought this spreads. I thought this was the moon. That would have been clever.
Oh, that would be clever. It must be something. Oh, the moon's on the news.
Ah, yeah, of course. Yeah.
There you go.
Emeralds. Yeah, no, that just happens like condensation against your window, and then
mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Because I noticed at one point I was just sitting there and I was just like,
there.
I looked over to my right and I realized there was little spots on my wall and I was like, hang on a minute. And then I realized it was like the spots had come from the window and that was the mold kicking in. And I was like, yeah. So I had to go crazy and like scrub it all off.
Yeah, bleach or something. Oh, now yeah. We can go to the rocks. Okay. We got all the stuff that we need. Oh, the pirate game was amazing, though. I had so much fun.
The what game, sorry?
The pirate game that I did. Of the same company.
Oh, of this?
Yeah, it was really good.
Yeah.
So you want this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you want me to tell you the
yeah.
order?
Yeah.
Okay, so that was the first one you've got.
Uh-huh.
Second one is like a cup with a score through it, like a beaker, a science beaker, number 4.
Okay.
And then the very last one on the right, very first one on the left, second to last on the right, looks like an X, an upside down A, which has just went sparkly on your screen,
mm-hmm.
Then second from the left, then the bow tie, and then the O.
Woo! Oh, something's happening.
Here we go.
Dun, dun, dun!
Dun, dun, dun.
Let's go. Oh, rope ladder. Whew. We are fucking geniuses.
We are fucking geniuses.
You want to light it? We've used everything in our inventory.
Oh, we must be getting close to the end.
There he is!
Richard. Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah. Okay. White.
You've gone too far, Detective.
Detective. Holy shit!
You want to know what happened?
The blood is ours!
Looks like you'll learn the hard way.
Oh, we killed him, almost.
Nice one.
Sort of.
Us.
Oh!
Fuck him up!
And she ran, and then... Wow, cool cutscene.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, he uses his demon powers, I guess.
What the fuck was that?
That really makes me want to play Resident Evil 4.
Yeah.
Wait, so he closed it on himself?
Why, though? He'll probably explain.
You're smart, Detective. Smarter than I thought. A great.
And why did I forget?
For us both. My. Bell, you silenced it before I could drain my puppets and fully revive.
Ah.
My congratulations.
So he was like hiding and recovering.
Helpless.
Mm.
Is it true? Did you murder all those women? Who are you?
Zoom tight.
I did. But the who and why are of no consequence to you. You'd neither believe nor understand.
I love it when people say neither instead of neither.
You'll do no harm to anyone anymore.
I say that sometimes.
What's behind that door?
You know perfectly well, Detective. But why not indulge your curiosity?
It's a trap! Okay.
How many lives have been lost on this altar of evil?
You can break it.
I'll do whatever it takes to destroy it, if that means no one else is murdered here.
Okay.
Will you stream Resident Evil 4? Because a couple of people in chat are like...
Oh, it's going to be in a Let's Play, not a stream.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. I'm going to actually try to record it in advance for my trip to Europe. So I can just... So I can just upload it. Oh, it's too high.
It's too high. Ugh. We'll get stand on the thing! Make an effort.
Yeah, just climb on here.
Did the guy say that you were trapped down here?
No.
I thought he was going to be like, oh, now we're both trapped. And then you'd be like, but I'm a detective. I'll find a way.
Detective. I knew you could solve it.
He wants revenge.
It's high time. I close this case. I've been waiting for this moment for 30 years.
Wait. I know who you are and what he has done. But he must be brought to trial.
No.
Objection!
You have no idea who he is.
Yigari!
What he is. He must be stopped once and for all.
According to this evidence, babadababadababad.
Right now, he'll suffer the same fate as his victims.
Then you'll be no better than him. Think of is this what she would have you do?
Don't
no.
you dare speak her name.
Don't you dare speak
you
her
can't
name.
Stop me, detective.
Jeez, this reminds me of Batman vs. Superman.
Oh god, have you seen that?
Yeah.
Is it bad?
Yeah, it's kind of bad.
I don't really like superhero movies anyway, so I just didn't go and see
oh,
it.
Oh, I really like him, but... Okay. Oh, you want to do this?
Ding.
Do it again. Ding. Do it again. Ding. Yeah. So what did that do? You want to time up? Let's check where the activity is. In the next room, okay?
I've waited too long for this.
He's trying.
He will die today.
Should we chain him up? Huh. Oh, we're gonna pull it down.
Careful.
What are you doing?
Careful now.
Pull.
There will be no more murders here.
Bam!
Oh my god.
Nice.
I think we're going a bit crazy. Getting a bit raunchy.
Detective, are you alright? We set out as soon as we got the call.
Oh, it's Cap.
You're not looking so good.
Hi.
What on earth happened here? I need to debrief you as soon as possible.
Okay, they're talking, but...
Detective?
There's
can
no,
you hear
oh,
me?
Oh, now it is. Oh, I think we finished it then.
Yeah, this is probably it.
You've done well, Detective. Kate Burrows is here, safe in our custody. Her boyfriend is recovering at the hospital. And Maple Creek is finally at peace. However, we could find neither hide nor hair of the criminal.
Yeah, I
figured. And Hamilton disappeared into thin air, too.
I figured...
Mm-hmm.
Thank
what a surprise.
Thank you again, Detective. I owe my life to you.
Thank you again, Detective.
But I'm afraid I'll never feel safe with the killer still on the loose.
I guess so.
Trust me, Kate. He may have gone into hiding.
Oh, that's dark.
I haven't stopped hunting him. I never will.
Wow. She now devotes her life to finding him. Oh no, it's still there.
What the fuck?
He just found another... Maybe he just had another town? There is
suck.
There is a sequel, yeah.
Worst detective.
Yeah, why did she even... Oh, wait. We almost fainted when we did the thing with the chain. And that's when they got out, I guess?
Yeah. Gosh darn it.
Yeah, I really like it. But I like the pirate one better. Because it was just like our matey and stuff.
I like that. If I could just take like the whole of us streaming in like one big video and then just cut it all out and have like one bit, just you at the end of this being like, I like it, but I like the pirate one better. That's it. The review of the game. That's it.
Yeah. They have a lot of games. I'm actually really gonna like buy all of them. I want them.
That's cool. That is cool.
Yeah. I gotta focus on other games for now, though. Like, Doom 4 is coming out, Uncharted 4 is coming out. So I need to...
What do you think of Doom? Did you play it yet?
You mean the older ones?
Or, like, some people got, like, early access to the new Doom, but...
Oh, yeah. I got to the... But it was just a multiplayer.
Oh, okay.
Like, it was just two maps. And, but, yeah, I liked it, but I'm not that into, like, that kind of multiplayer. So I'm more looking forward to the story mode. There's not going to be much of story, but just like the normal game mode.
Yeah. I hope they kind of capture some of what made the old one. I mean, it's going to be difficult because the old one was like quite simple, which I think is one of the reasons why people liked it. But
yeah, maybe. Yeah. I'm playing 2 right now. But yeah, I'm actually having more fun just playing Legend of Zelda games.
Yeah.
What are your plans for streaming? Are you gonna? Because you have lots of stuff coming up, school-wise, but are you still going to try and stream?
Yeah, I want to.
Yeah.
but I didn't know what to do. I was playing through a game called Hyper Light Drifter,
yeah,
which is really cool. I'm gonna try and finish that maybe really quickly because I'm getting
fairly short.
I don't think it's that short, but it's fairly. It's not like a big long game. But I got stuck on it, but and then I've just recently figured out how to get past the bit I was stuck on. So next time I play it, it'll be like straight into a boss fight, which is like one of the more exciting parts of the game. But I was gonna stream Dark Souls 3. I don't know if I would rather make videos on it now. What else?
Well, if you did, people would watch the shit out of it. It's been doing really good on my Twitch channel too.
Cool.
It was like, because I always get like, I have an average of 70 viewers, I think. And I, for Dark Souls, I once got like 130.
Cool.
Yeah, so it is a good thing to do. And people have been really nice. I haven't had a complainer.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good.
So what did you think of this game?
I liked it.
Do you like it more or less than what's the name of the one we did before this
one?
K
the Mare?
No. Nancy Drew.
Nancy Drew?
Yeah.
I think the thing that I would like for this game to have more of is maybe if the puzzles felt less like you're just like, oh, I've read a thing and now I know it, and then the character just sort of does it, or some of the puzzles were quite good, I guess. But mind you, Nancy Drew's puzzles sometimes go like too far to like,
yeah,
you know, like extreme levels.
Those five Sudokus and like the puzzle logic one that was like that just took us 45 minutes basically to solve.
Yeah, to create like a face or whatever it was. Like, yeah. If this had a bit more puzzly, and if Nancy Drew had a bit less puzzly.
Yeah.
I think. But I like it.
I think Nancy Drew has a lot more talking to like people.
Mm-hmm. I got like the first part of it, you're kind of like going back and forth a lot, and after a while you're a bit like ugh. Because it doesn't have a very robust hint system, that old Nancy Drew game.
Yeah.
This one's a bit more, because I feel like it's nice to have something that's just like, look, you probably don't know that you're supposed to talk to this one character who lives on the other side of Japan randomly.
Yeah, once you know that the hint system is really nice and the map that does that does that, like, just show you like you can do something here.
Yeah.
It's super nice. It's like you don't have to look at it. It's not like shoving it in your face, but it is like a nice guide.
Yeah, I had a copy of Myst. I think it was like a collector's edition or like a king's edition, because there's been a lot of that game. But the one that I bought a while back, it had like a sort of tier system for hints it could give you. So like the first hint would be like really, really quite vague, but like a just general pointer.
Yeah.
And the second one would be a bit more like, well, main gist is this. And then the third one would be like, do this.
Yeah.
That's it. But, you know.
That's like Professor Layton. It does that too.
Yeah. I quite like that, because there were some times where it was just like, I just need you to sort of point me in the right direction and then I can work out the rest of it.
Yeah. Yeah. Long credits. Or is it just, maybe it's just repeating.
Maybe, yeah, it looks like it.
Oh, look at all this!
Look at all the games they've made. Time Mysteries 2, Nightmares from the Deep 2.
Yeah,
from
so
the Deep.
This one I've done.
Okay, so that's the one that you like. It's piratey.
Nine Clues.
Left in the Dark. Grim Legends.
Yeah, Part 2.
Awkward Tales, Getting Matters 2.
Cool.
Abyss, wow.
I wonder if there's like maybe on their homepage you can buy like a bundle thing.
There must be, or like a
premium adventure like collection. Bundle. Maybe like, yeah.
Yeah, there must be.
Yeah.
Because they made a lot.
There we go.
Say, are you gonna
save
stream
up
something
to
50%? Else
now? No, it's past 2 a.m. I guess I'm kind of tempted to, but like if you were gonna say like, okay, now we're gonna do this, then I'd be like, hell yeah, but.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna take it easy too then, and try to catch a couple hours sleep extra.
I have to be an adult. It
sucks. Yeah, but it's only 3 more things that you're done.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
And Dark Souls, I will play it once it launches.
Yeah.
I'll try not to fail my degree, but if I work tonight, then maybe I can reward myself a little.
Mm. Just a little. A little bit.
But tonight, is it out already?
Hang on, let me check how many hours it has on Steam.
Because if you are going to play that, I'm going to watch the shit out of that. I won't spoil anything, of course. I'm not going to be like, oh, you have to go here because then you can do this and this.
Yeah, it's apparently at 5 hours.
What? That soon?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Okay. So, I wonder if Chibi starts her stream then in 5 hours, or...
She will, for sure.
Yeah, it was... Oh, yeah. It totally is. Yeah. Because she said it was like 7 a.m. my time. So... And then she's gonna do a 12-hour stream.
Yeah.
Christ. Yeah. No, I'm gonna go to bed and then I might wake up like 2 hours in her stream. And I'm gonna watch shit out of that.
That is a good idea. Especially, yeah, because it's not like a spoiler for you now, so...
Yeah, no. I'm not that far into the game, though. But, yeah.
Right.
Because I only play it on Wednesdays.
Some people get a little bit, like... I feel like it's, like... For me, if it had, like, a really strong storyline, yeah. But sometimes with Dark Souls, I'm just a bit like, oh, you'll just look at shit. Like, I'm not that picky about, like, spoilers of the start of the game or whatever.
No.
Some people are like, oh, you showed me what the first boss was? I hate you. And it's like, it's all right, you know. It's only, like...
Yeah.
One little guy.
Yeah, no, it gets more intense further into the game, so I would definitely... Like, I did kind of spoil myself already watching Ritz play a little bit. He was like, mm-hmm. He's really far into the game. I don't think he finished it yet, like, but almost. And I was like, oh, I kind of want to see, but oh no, now I already know that this happens. And I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah.
So there are definitely, like, gameplay spoilers. Like, you can... see from someone else how you have to beat someone.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
Yeah.
I can't stream when it comes out because it's too late at night. I can't make noise at night.
Yeah, that sucks.
Unfortunately. Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, still have like 2 months at that place, right? Or three?
Yeah.
Even? Yeah.
My lease is until July.
Yeah, July. Until or like including July.
I think including July.
Ah, okay. So loads of months.
Yeah.
Are still, well, for me, it's not a big problem. For me, it's at night, so. Okay.
Anyway. Pardon me, we did it.
Yeah, we... Oh, extras, though. Bonus adventure. Yay. In object scenes? Holy shit. You can unlock extra stuff.
Oh.
Finish the bonus... cool. Okay, I could do it, and then you can like sign off, or
okay,
yeah. I really need to do some stuff, and then I might do this. This is like the bonus chapter in the Pyre game was like an hour maybe,
okay,
something like that.
Well, in that case, so the people on the stream.
Yes, we are gonna go for a little bit longer. Hey.
Yeah, hopefully people haven't started leaving already. Come back!
No, I think it's kind of the same. No one's saying bye, so it's probably fine.
Yeah.
Oh, Grinning Wolves is signing off. You gotta wake up in 4 hours. Holy shit! Ugh.
Good luck.
Yeah. Good luck with your school stuff.
Thank you. I will try my best to get some work done.
Yeah.
That would be nice. That would be good.
Yeah. And then, okay. Yeah, that's it.
Thanks everybody who watched. Enjoy the rest of it.
Yes. We will continue on.
Yes.
I wonder what it is. I'll let you know.
Okay. Speak to you soon.
Yes. Okay.
Bye.
Ooh. Close that. Back to the game. Okay. Let's see. Maple Creek, July 11, 1980. That's long freaking ass time ago.
3 days in this eerie town. Countless inner.
We're Hamilton! Holy shit!
And I haven't elicited one word about Emily from the preacher's mindless flock. What's your story, preacher man? Why can't I get a reading on you?
Ah. Oh, Emily, this is cool. We're the guy.
We were supposed to meet here on our date, and now you're lost, and I'm helplessly searching for you.
Aw, Shbirdie.
There's something off. Something. I'm missing. But what?
Don't just throw it away like that. Whoa, look at the classy car. Nice. It's so classic. That's so cool. They changed the menu. Okay. I don't have a map yet. Okay. Let's just check around then. Oh, hey, look at this. I better search the backseat for some cash. You are a messy person. There you go. So you want cash? Oh, there. Something there. Woo! I wish that worked for me too. Like, just check on some junk and you find money. That would be nice. Like, oh, I need money. Oh, wait, let me check under the couch. There's something there. Yeah. Ooh. There is a coin there. Yeah. Does it tell me when I have everything? Oh, I guess so. I found $18. Nice. I've been on there for days. Oh, really? Won't be able to drive until I pump up the tire. Okay. This place will haunt me for years. Yes, it did. It will.
I'm busy, can't you see? Yes, yes, a tire pump. $17 will be fine.
Okay. Ah, there he is!
So, you are leaving, Master Detective.
I'm busy. Take the key and get the pump yourself.
Jesus Christ, the attitude on you. You still have a dollar. Okay. This is new! Holy shit, that's cool. It's like a new area. Yay. Okay. Fire extinguisher. Isn't that like a really big thing? Oh, there. T letter. Basketball. Pressure gauge. Car jack. Wrench? Nope. Bait? Cigarettes? Oh. Oh, crowbar. Oh, bye, Rosie. Why is his head shiny? No, it's not. Nevada. Oh, license plates. Didn't know that was a thing. Pressure gauge. What is that? This thing? Ah, car jack? I'm just stealing everything he has. Dart. Car. Where's chess? There. And a wiper. There. Hey, I got it. I got a crowbar. Pump. That's what I needed, right? There we go. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it good. Car's fixed, but I don't know where to go. You need to look at a map or something?
I'm busy.
So, you are leaving, Master Detective?
Yes, I am. Fuck you. Whoa, what? Hey, dollar. Yes. Here you go. Oh, machine's off? Not plugged in. It's missing a cord. Okay. Oh, Mandela, you have pizza? Ooh. Pizza's always a good idea. You can never go wrong with pizza. I don't have a map yet. Now I'm so used to the map. Why are you shiny, hat? Am I missing something? Bird. Ah! Emily Richard. Emily must have carved that. It's something behind the loose board. Oh, crowbar. Is it a plug? Oh. Oh, it's cufflinks, right? That's the word, right? Find me here. Guess I know where to go.
I'm busy. You want to talk? Talk to the preacher.
Okay.
How can I help you, detective?
You're a bad guy.
I'm looking for an abandoned cottage near Maple Creek.
I know the place. Why don't I draw you a map?
I kind of want pizza.
But first,
I'm getting hungry.
Can you get me a cup of coffee with milk and sugar from the vending machine, please?
Attitude. Rude. But how, where can I find the E&R key? Oh, hey. Car freshener? Where's the makeup case? There's so much shit here. Is that a hot dog? football. Duck. Pencils? Oh, we're gonna find cables. Cables? I did see the flashlight somewhere. On that candy package. Lux. That's funny. Are you like a cookie, Luxus? Oh, there's the power care cord. Oh, we're gonna get the power cord. I see. Crumpled paper. There. That's a compass. I thought that was the makeup thing. I want donuts. Flashlight. There it is. There it is. Ah. So guys, where's sticking plaster? And a car brush? That? Ah, bye kitty puffpaw. Oh, you're going to Taco Bell? Ooh. Oh, Box Doom, please help. And hey! I was gonna say you're up late, but it's totally not late in Belgium. So never mind. Hey, Trainer. Good to see you. I don't see you, your name that often. Boom. Boom. I got a power cord. Let's use it. Bam. Nope, get that dollar. Preacher asks for a small coffee with milk and sugar. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? How does this work? Okay, wait. So moving this one to the right moves the one above and below me to the left. It does that for everything. Okay. Okay, let me see. Small coffee with milk and sugar. Small coffee, milk. Does this count as sugar or this one? And this one is nothing then? I guess so. So, like these three? No, this one? I think it's this one. 1, 2, 4, 1. Holy Christ. Okay. Let me think. That's not what I wanted to achieve. That's what I wanted to achieve. No, it's not. Oh. Okay, wait. If this one needs to go one to the left. Yeah, wait. Yeah. So now just this one needs to move. But that can't- we can't do that without fucking everything up. Dutch stroopwafels. So isn't the fourth one on the fifth row ice cubes? Oh, is that what it is? So this- it is this one. Okay. And this one needs to go two to the right. That means this one will go two to the left. So we need to end this one here if we want to make this work. So this one here, and then... So these need to end on the same thing. Okay, how do I do that? My brain. It's too late for this shit. Let me think. Wait, do they? Yeah, they move in opposite directions right now. Okay. Let's see. Does this work now? No, this one still needs to move two spaces. And this only needs to move one. Ah, so gross! Jesus, can you imagine if it would really be that hard to get a drink in real life? People would get really skinny really fast. Côte d'Or chocolate. Mmm, Chocotofs. Oh, I love Chocotofs. Okay. That's exactly the opposite way. Okay, let me go one back. Those? Ah! I did it. Finally. I made a cup of coffee. Biggest achievement in my life. Okay. Now let's give it to the guy.
Thanks for the coffee, detective. And here's your map. Beware, though. The cottage is more dangerous than quaint
licorice
these days.
Mm. Okay. So now I have a map? No, I don't. Okay. Well, now at least I know where to go, so... Maybe that's enough? Yeah. Oh, where are you going? Aha! Look at that, that's cute! And take a right! Good job. So this is also a new area. Bonus chapters are really good. It's not like just reusing stuff. It's like adding... It's like a DLC. Ooh. Look at this rat. A frog. Caterpillar. Padlock. Saddle. Oh, a saddle is a thing. Okay. Oh, it's a bicycle seat? Oh. Where's the padlock? There. Wicker baskets? It's not this? Apparently not. There it is. No, brushwood. This is wicker brushwood. Yeah. There's a... What's it called? Noose? Hat? Wait, didn't I... That was not a nest, what I just got? That's a nest. Yeah. There's a fork somewhere. Pliers? Spoon? Doesn't count. Dub is also always referencing Soma? I never noticed that. Are you, Dubu? Chains. Now, where is that shovel? Oh, there. Fork and a scythe. Does this count? It does. That's not a fork, dude. Scythe? 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 Doko desu ka? Oh, clicked next to the game. Do you guys see a scythe? Box 2. Who sees a scythe? Yeah, itchfork has a different meaning. I'm clicking just on everything, but... Oh, there it was. I didn't see it. I got pliers! Nice! Do we still have the crowbar? No. Need a tool. It's like you're removing a cork. Ugh, it kinda gets inside my skull. It's not a pleasant sound. Yeah. Inside. Ooh, that's pretty. Upper floor has collapsed. We need a key. Oh, what's that? Keyhole's been stuffed with something. Hmm. Oh. Oh, hey, there's blue stuff for a change. That's been a long time. Sheep music. Monogram? Oh, it's a bugle. Anchor. Magnifying glass? What's a sauce boat? Is it like for this? What's a cockade? What is that? Doll? Doesn't count. Something here? Oh, that's a mon. Okay. Ah! Okay, I have no clue. Doll. Oh, that's a doll. Pipe? Oh, there's the watch. Only the necklace. Is that the necklace? Yeah. Oh, Metros! Okay. Yeah, that is a miracle. Whoa, that angle. Holy shit. What do you want to do? Oh! Are we gonna do a puzzle? I wonder why. Good question. Okay, you wanna do anything with that? Let's go back. Check this side here. Oh, it's too dark. We need to make a fire. Preacher was so nice to guide me here. This place is romantic, as if the history comes alive between the cobwebs and dust. Study this place thoroughly in the coming days. Need paper. You just put it- took it away! It's too dark? Yeah. I figured. Just take anything that's lying on the floor here and you can make a fire. Are you kidding me? Oh, I have cutlery. One of three. Ah, fuck. Can you take this? No. Okay. You wanna use... No. Hmm. What can we do with a drunken sailor? Hey. Broom. Pickaxe. Noose. Ah, we're gonna get logs. This is a log, isn't it? Oh, apparently not. Little horse. Everything's made of wood. Everything is a log. The fuck? A poster? Here. Beetle. I have seen a beetle. There. Cup. And a pot? This? Nope. Work gloves. Yes, I got those. Everything is a log. Oh, that was one. Nothing's true. Everything is log. Oh, pot. That's a pot? That's not a pot. Brush. We need one more log. Who can help me? Where's the log? There. Yeah. Hey, Crouxer, thanks for the follow. Nice. Now let's make a fucking fire. First try.
Oh my god. It's Emily's stuff.
Oh my god.
It's her backpack.
That's cute.
And her sleeping bag.
Bum, bum, bum.
She was here. Emily, where are you now?
Where are you now? Ooh, so much stuff. There is actually a kind of Where's Waldo kind of game that I found on Steam that I really want to play with you guys. It's like Where's Waldo, but everything is moving a little bit. So like the entire screen is just squiggly. We might have to do it without webcam. But it looks really cool. Oh, that's so gross. A toothbrush in like a cobweb. Ugh. Okay. Chocolate. There's chocolate somewhere. There. Not by the fire. Gross. It will melt. Unless you want to make what's it called again? Where you do like a cookie, a marshmallow, and chocolate. Cornflakes. Glass. Yarn ball. Are you kidding me? There. Yeah, it was behind the cam. Sorry! So what's a S'mores! Yeah, that's it. S'mores. Headband. Necklace. Now do we just need the weird thing? Curay. What is that? What is that? Click on all the things. Lipstick. This? No. This? No. This? No. Okay. Oh! Oh! Is that it? Oh! Okay.
Emily has a pendant that unlocks this box.
What's that box?
I'll hold on to it until I find her.
He had it in the cabin. That's so awesome. Okay. I have 1 of 4. Okay. I have to wait. Blocked. Okay. Artwork used to hang here, but why all the holes? Interesting. There's a little bug there. There's a spider. Ah! Go away. Oh. Telescope. We need something here? Ah. Okay. Let's see. Comb. Fork. Horn. Yeah, there's a little dead red in here. Ooh. Flute. Button. What's a thimble? Yeah, Ecolopa. That's my thoughts exactly. Cone. I can't. Oh, cork. Is this a thimble? No. A stamp? Ah, like a wax stamp. Is there anything over here that's still shiny? Mortar. That's this thing. Right next to the cork. Oh, that's a thimble. Oh, thank you, Amaya. Cone. Cone, 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 cone. 21. Isn't that the movie? Or is it 23? With, like, Jim Carrey. Oh, pine cone. Ah. Okay. Oh, poker, poker. Poke this. Maybe the knife then? Something thinner. That reminded me of Mr. Skinner. Mr. Skinner to the manager's office. Mr. Skinner. Okay. Maybe something outside again. No, I wish I had a map. I don't. But I can't- oh, hey! Something dangling, I need something long to reach it. How about a poker? Okay, another shield piece. Hardened with grime and the frame is too sturdy for me to break in. Well, the door's open already, so don't bother. Okay, let's go back in. You'd think a knife would be a good thing. Anything here? No. Anything here? This is shiny again. But I need more cutlery, guys! How do I get out of here? Okay. Do you want to do something here? It's very hot. This fire is so hot. Okay. Oh, hey, this is a thing. Oh, it's this thing that's in the ruins. Oh, this is the ruins. This is what's the ruins later. Ah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. Bent wire. I totally got it now. That's so cool. I love it when you get like a time jump like that. Okay, now what? Set the table. Oh shit. Oh god, I'm so bad at this. Okay. For everyone? Are you fucking shitting me? Christ. No. Something else goes here, but isn't it? Wait. The fork goes to the left. Yeah. So this one goes somewhere else. There. Knife. Spoon. Why do you keep telling me something else goes there? Okay, the spoon faces to the left. So there. Music, why? Did I do it? Or wait, is it? It's knife on the inside, right? Yeah. So. That's right. Spoon facing the left. Forks everywhere. Isn't this it? What am I missing? Do I have to do the plates? Preston. Ah. So these aren't good yet. Wait. Why not? So these are correct, but these aren't. Why? Oh, the knife needs to face inwards. Ah. Okay. I don't think I can just force the key in there. Oh, I need the wire first. Ah. Ah, yeah, Luxus, that was it. Sorry, I'm so into the game that I kind of forget about the chat every now and then. I try to read it, but... Let's go. Oh. Gross. Gross! Gross! Hey, we got it. Jeez, nightmare fuel. Jesus Christ, look at this one. Wait, what? Oh. Nice. Now we just need this. Why? What's moving? There was a- yeah. Belongs to a girl. Ooh, puzzle! Oh, I need more pieces. Okay. Ah, oh, a shiny! Rings are connected. The outer ones move the inner ones. And can I... Oh, how, what do I do with the... Okay. There. No. Is it? Yeah. Okay. Jesus Christ, now I need to do this. This is actually like the Dutch logo. It's a ship! Oh, it opened the thing. Wait, 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 let me go back. I wanna do this first. Heh. Postcard. Book. Pillow. Makeup. Binoculars. Okay. Apple core. Sunglasses. Can. Pen. Spring. Woodcut piece. Pincushion. That was good! Thank you. Now what can we do here? You want this? Is it a jack of the box? Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. I wish the music was a bit longer. Ah, pendant. Medallion. I heard a cat, but cat's just chilling on the couch. Oh, hey! We need one more. A number is missing. Okay. It should be your paper. He is responsible for the disappearance of all those. Oh, burn it. Ooh. Possibly many more? It's risky, but I have to try to stop him. I think I know how to defeat his evil powers. Nonetheless, should I fail, you will find the evidence here. Start by melting the tin in the fire. Colonel Russell. Okay. Yeah, I can't do this yet. Yeah, the organ music in Harker's Spray, that was really close, yeah. I had that same thing. Oh, fire. Here you go. Take the medallion out of it. Okay, poker. A woman's name inscribed on it. Huh, okay. Don't know where to use that yet. Okay. Do we have all the pieces? No. I can't zoom in on this thing anymore. Guess I'm done with it then. You're still shiny. Oh! There it is. What? Something oval was here. How about this? Oh, there's more. Keys are misplaced. Rearrange them to receive the correct password. Some keys are fixed. Each number shifts the corresponding letter. Pull the lever to test the current setting. What lever? Huh. Wait, what? How is this a W? So these are the rusty ones are fixed. Is it R plus 5 is W? Q R R S T U V V? Maybe. C plus 4 say D A F G. Yeah, definitely. Okay. So we need, it's something V and G, and this one we can, oh no, we can change this one too. So only the G is certain. Holy shit. The book in the office, a number was in it. The book in the office? Here? Oh, that's what I just, yeah. Good night, Darko. We need to think of a word that we want to make. But with so many numbers, there's so many possibilities. Russell? We need to- no. Only the G we know for sure. We need to find a clue somewhere, I think. We need to know what kind of word it is that we need. Right? Hmm. Maybe Russell is a hint? Colonel Russell? Yeah, Alexis. Yeah, you must be pretty excited about Dark Souls. Colonel Russell. What's his first name? It's like Drew, Andrew. But it's not it. Something G. Oh, Icalopa. That's a real struggle, yeah. Basically do- oh! Margaret! Okay. So, A. Okay, let's do the 7 one first, because that one's fixed. So, Margaret. Okay, so it's an R. That's right. The E's right? Okay. So... Oh god, I can't. Jesus Christ, my brain. Okay, the S is fixed. Let me... Mars. This should be an A. An A? So maybe if we go past Z, we get back to A. T-U-V-V-X-I-Z-A. So, 8. Yeah. Okay. Now this one needs to be an M. So if you leave the G in, G, A, F, G, H, H. Jesus Christ, I'm so bad with the alphabet. D, A, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. So that's a 6. Now these. X might be a good one. Wait, we can just do R and 0. Now we need to get an A here. X and then X, I, Z, A. So 3. Only a T. And we only have a 5 left. So which letter is 5 letters removed from T? Yeah, the Dutch alphabet. T, okay, so... S-T... P-Q-R-S-T... P-Q-R-S-T... Wait, what's before the P? L-M-N-O-P... O? O? P Q R S T. We need an O. I'm a fucking genius. I keep following the preacher. Last night he set off to his forest hideout. These rocks on the hilltop. What game are you playing, old man? 16 decades ago. Ah. Cool. All those O's. There's quite a delay this time with the chat. I already finished now. Okay. Here. Okay. So this one needs to be like that. Move out of the way. Wait. You seem to be... yeah. Oh, it's in place. I wanted to move it, but I wasn't allowed to. Is that the floor? Like that? I don't know this one yet. Hey, the toy thing is here. Okay. It snapped into place. There we go. Ah. Uh-huh. Wait, that piece doesn't belong here then. Oh yeah, it does. But down here. Didn't I do it? Oh, okay. I want that thing. Shit. Wait, what am I gonna do with the picture? Oh, Oh, cool. To whomever it may concern, if you're reading this, it means I failed. I have the devoted the last years of my life to what I considered a just cause, fight against an elemental evil, impersonated by one man. Any essential information I managed to gather, I store here. Use it wisely and end the evil I failed to stop. Good luck, Colonel J. Russell. The whole community is under his control. Maple Creek is his realm, but is power an end in itself, or is it just the means to an even more evil end? Who are you that you dare to hide your evil nature under priest's robes? The bell is the medium! 50 years ago, the preacher looked exactly the same. He hasn't aged! 1771. He founded this place. Wow. Or he was here when it was founded. Whatever you do, he will return. Wounded or seemingly dead, he will find a way to drain life force from his puppets to immediately revive. Each murder victim enhances his power even more. There's only one way to destroy him. Break the medium and kill him with his own weapon. We didn't do that. This is where he brings his victims!
I know this place. I've been there before. From the very beginning, I sensed there was something off about that preacher. I just couldn't figure out what. What is he? An immortal demon? I don't know. And I don't care. All I care about is Emily. And I pray I'm not too late.
We're gonna be too late. Ooh. Ooh, whoa. That's awesome. That's cool. Jawbone. Gross. What's the scheme? Skeletal hand. A stalactite. There. Okay. Jesus Christ, are these his victims then? Yeah, we're late, whatever. I'm just here for the puzzles. Beads. Oh, stone owl. There you are. Candle stub. That's a skein? I have no clue why that's a skein. Fang. Pickaxe? No. Eh, spider. Me. Don't want to have it with me. Beads. Bracelets? Fang, fish, and a gourd? Gourd? I don't know. Fish. Fang is near the umbrella. Under my umbrella. There. Thank you. Right next to the skull. Which one? This one? No. This? No. Oh, I have no clue what that is. I got a hand. Someone's lending me a hand. Ooh. Ooh. Holy shit. Emily!
Emily!
Oh. She's alive, but unconscious. I must get her out of here. Find a way to break the chains. Can I get the necklace? No. Demonic artifact drains life for me when I get close. Okay. Creepy place makes me weaker with every passing moment. Oh! That's why the present day lady fainted, because this place weakens you. Drains your life. Oh, we can do it again. Okay. There's a turtle here. I saw that camera, yeah. Pickaxe. Brooch. Lipstick. I wonder why he only takes ladies. Bluestone. Coin purse. Powder puff. Perfume. Feathers. Arrow and a watch. Where's the arrow? Yeah, oh yeah, Kwaski for you too. Almost forgot. For some people it's really late. So good morning, Andy. Oh no, wait, good evening, Andy. Yeah. I'm used to saying good morning, but that's for my day streams. Arrow in the arm. Oh, that kind of arrow. I totally want to click it, but I'm not allowed to. So maybe a different arrow? Yeah, you'd think that that's it, right? You can't click it. Nope. There's an arrow here. That's not- that shit ain't right. That shit ain't right. Here, take a big axe. No? And it accidentally like slits her wrist. Ah! One more hit.
You've gone too far, detective.
Oh!
Your impudence will not be forgiven.
Wait, but how? Why doesn't he kill me? It's pitch black in here. I can't see a thing. Light! I see some light. Go there. I don't know what to do, dude. Crack in the wall. Oh, do I have my pickaxe? Bam! Ah. Where did he put me?
Emily.
Oh, in here. Escape. And that was it. Ah, Isaac! So he was too late after all. Oh, this is me escaping?
I failed you. And for that, I'm sorry. I returned to Maple Creek after a few years in hiding to avenge Emily's death. Disguised as a hermit, I watched him in silence, waiting for the right moment to strike. You are not to blame for my failure. You did what you considered right, but the game's not over yet. And if Russell wasn't wrong, then I've got the upper hand.
You can kill him with this.
Richard Hamilton.
Oh, he stole it. He stole the weapon. Huh. Good story. Really good story. I like it. Better story is better than the pirate one. Or the pirate one is also really good. So do I have to skip this? Is it waiting for the music to finish? Ah, there we go. Ah, you can... Yeah. Menu. Cool! Yay! Hidden object scenes. Holy shit, really? Are you fucking kidding me? I can just do this whenever I'm in the mood? But I think it's the same one, isn't it? Horseshoe. Oh, that's cool. Okay, let's do this one then. Tape. That's nice. I like this. If I'm ever like, oh no, I have to wait for Sinnoh to wake up, then I can do this. We need a sock. I don't really want to go to bed yet. I should. It's 3 a.m. Tie. Wasn't a tie on the wall? Oh, sock. Yeah. Apple? Time for bread. Yeah, kinda. Strong Badinator, hey! I don't think I've seen your name that often. Grinder. Like a coffee grinder? Like that? Yeah. Lagrange. Canteen. Feel free to say anything if you see something. We're in this together, guys! Pliers? Oh, maybe here? Maybe this? Yeah. Cog. Who's walking? That's the crowbar that we need later on. Andy, that's totally right. Eventually it'll be day again. I do have to do a lot of recording tomorrow. Because Wednesday is a stream day, of course. So I have to do like... I have to still record Metal Gear. And like three... I think I need to record three sirens. Frog? Cog. Above the object list table at the bottom. Oh yeah! Good job! Lantern. I think I saw a lantern somewhere. Hey, Steampunk Gamer Girl, thanks for following! Lantern. Cog. Tape. Is like duct tape? Or like a cassette tape? Because here's a cassette tape. Ah. Canteen. Maybe that's here. I haven't looked here yet a lot. You can't see it though. Anyone see a cog? Canteen above, hat at the bottom. Ah! That was not what I was searching for, so good job. Green tea kitty. Yes! I totally forgot. I should clean up my inbox again, sorry. I'll try to have a look at it tomorrow. Thanks for reminding me. Cog? What is a cog again? Is it like a... Oh yeah, I know. Okay, let me see. There. Yeah. I got this. Okay, so... Wait, it doesn't say cleared or anything. I can just do it over again. Concept art. Ah, oh, it's the environments. Haha. I almost wanted to click on that. Nice. Videos. These are the cinematics. Oh, I can download wallpapers! If only I knew that beforehand, I could have used this for the... Yeah, this is perfect for the stream thumbnails. What's a good one? Saved. Okay, gimme. I want them. There you go. That's it, right? Yeah. That's it. We've fully explored this game now. Okay, let me click on the discount thing. See where it takes me. So the game music's gone, but... Artifacts Mundi Games. Save 50% or more if you subscribe to our emails. Yeah, sure. I want to keep up to date with the latest shit. Girl, gamer grub. Submit. Give me that discount. I have an account with them now. Store. Yeah. Holy shit, there's so many games! I want them all. The puppeteer. That seems kind of creepy. I think I have that one, though. I have a couple. Yeah, I think Tibetan Quest? Is that how you say it? I think Minx was playing that one. There's a shitload of games. Okay, I'll link you guys to the page. Where's my chat window? Here. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's also Play for Free games in there. Nice. Okay, they're kind of expensive. Some seem really... Oh, Demon Hunter. Ooh. I'll just have a look at Steam. Maybe there's like a bundle or something. Grim Legends? I think I have that one. Deadly Puzzles. Toymaker. Enigmatis. Yay! Left in the Dark. Jesus Christ, there's so many games. I am happy. Oh, The Carnival. That's the one Minx played. Yeah. Nightmares from the Deep. That one we did. Time Mysteries. I think I have that one. Some look like real shit. Like they're not shit, but like for kids. Yeah, some are for kids and some are for more like adults. Kinda. Nice. There's no Asian themed one. I was hoping there might be like a Japanese one. I guess I'm gonna stop playing. I really like this though. Wait, let me get the music back on. It's really good. I like point and click, yeah, but I have to be in a kind of mood. I have a lot of point and click games that are like yeah, Insanitarium. That's definitely one that's like high on the list that I want to do. That's a really good one for a stream, yeah. BioShock, huh. What was I want to say? Oh yeah, we tried like Black Mirror some time ago, but it didn't work. I couldn't get it to work with OBS. I'm thinking I might get it to work because someone showed like a cheat mode. And I might be able to like just Google the issue and there might be some fix or something. Dark Parables. Oh yeah, I think you recommended that before. Or someone did at least at YouTube maybe, over on YouTube. Yeah, I'm also like in the middle of The Last Door. That's a good point and click. I really like the style. Yeah, like these are also available on tablet, which is totally awesome. I'm definitely gonna buy some for when I go to Europe next time. I can like play it on the plane on my tablet. That's so cool. Because it's like a good, it's like you can just finish the entire game if it's like 5 hours. Because a flight to the Netherlands is 12 hours. Or 11. Yeah, it's 11 or 12. So it's pretty intense. I have to fill the time with like movies and sleeping stuff. Reading. I like the music. Yeah. They're totally fun, Dubu. I like discovered something really nice. I didn't know either, Andy. I got it from Steam because it was like recommended to me. Like they have these lists, you know, like recommended for you. You might like this or something. And I was like, ooh, that looks really nice. And I just randomly bought a couple, like on a Steam sale. And then I just really got in the mood, like I was in a crazy mood. And I was like, let's just stream this. And that's how I discovered how much I actually like these kind of games. Oh yeah, you can't recharge stuff, no. Luxus. Tough luck. Yeah, I sometimes get the two Ecolopa where it's like because of the air pressure and everything, like you get like these waves of nausea. 80 Days Around the World. Is that a game? Or is... You mean, like, try that for real? Detective Barbie? Holy shit, we might need to try that out then, Darla Rosa. Tear from Australia. Yeah, it's the same, Dubu. It's so long. Or maybe that's even longer. There might not even be a direct flight from Australia. Yeah, I'm so used to flying now because I fly, like, I do the really long flights to the Netherlands at least once a year. And, I'm so, like, used to it now that I even, like, fall asleep before the plane takes off. And I, like, wake up and we're, like, in the air and I'm like, oh, okay. Detective Barbie 1 and 2 are great. They have multiple endings too. Are you shitting me? Wait, I'm gonna look it up. The audio's gonna go again. Let me, start up my stream. Detective Barbie. Wait, let me just search for Barbie. Barbie Dream House Party and Barbie and Her Sister's Puppy Rescue. Time to party! After Raquel accidentally switches the helpful house butler closet to party game mode, Barbie and her friends must party and play their way through the dream house to switch closet back to normal mode. Holy fucking shit, that's so pink. Jesus Christ, we might have to play this. Oh my god. And you know who owns this game? Minx. Of course she does. Let me see. Detective Barbie? I need to Google it. Maybe it's like free download by now. Detective Barbie and the Mystery of the Carnival Caper. Jesus Christ. It's fucking expensive. It's $30. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm not gonna pay that. You can buy them both for $70. Are you fucking kidding me? PlayStation 1. They're also on the PlayStation 1. For $19. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, never mind then. I was hoping there was just like a online download for like $3 maybe, but I am never gonna pay that for a Barbie game. There's so many better games I can buy for that money. Alright, let me check. I think it might be on my wish list. I'll check and see if I can link you guys. Hidden Folks. Look for Hidden Folks. Wait, I could click on the link. Go back. How's that work? Oh, there. Maybe like this. Hidden Folks. Winkelpagina bezoeken. There we go. So this is a game I want to play with you guys. So the app is gonna appear way before I say it, but Barbie isn't a cheap girl. Well, thank you for watching, Darla Rosa. Girl Barbie Gab. So yeah, the link I just sent you is a game that I kind of want to stream. There's like loads of shit going on. I think I have to go like no cam for this. I think it just fills the entire stream screen. And you have to just find stuff. I wish I could like color it too. Like you could like click on stuff and then like make this gray, make this green. Then I would be like in love with this game. Maybe I should send them an email. Rhythm games. Rhythm games are like, I really have to focus though. I can hardly speak when I do those. No, you can't look for colors, no. Broken Sword. I never heard of that. Yeah, we could definitely do more point and click. I really like him. I need to focus a bit more on Dark Souls though, because if it's like You must play Stalker. Yeah, definitely. I'm planning on playing all the Stalkers, yeah. I need to focus on Dark Souls a little bit more. Because it releases, like, in a couple of hours. So now it's, like, hot for the next couple of weeks. So I want to keep playing that as much as I can to, like, reach new people. But then after that, we can kind of... I want to, like, do just random games on Wednesdays. Still need to do Doom 2. Finish Doom 2 and 3, actually, before 4 releases. I don't think I'm going to make that. Just not enough stream hours in a day. I'm thinking of... wait, I need to move the chat. Oh, no, not like that. Okay. There. Okay, where's the fake mustache? Well, I actually kind of did, didn't I? Yeah, pretty much. It got so many likes. I do that a lot, actually. I like when I listen to AC/DC or Queen or something like that, and I'm just like making thumbnails. I'm like doing all kinds of weird stuff. Because it's like the beat's so nice, and I just, yeah, do whatever I do. And I was like, you know, webcam right here, let's just film it. Because I did the one where I had like my sound installed properly on my computer, and I also did like something like, and that also got a lot of favorites. So I was like, let's just do it. Yes, I wore a beard for my Shadow of Colossus stream. That was a really good stream. I like that one. That wasn't the... That was a big deal back then. It was like 7 hours, but now I just stream 7 hours every Saturday, so... We need to do something much longer next time, like a 12-hour stream or something. Hey, Adam, you just got here with the ending. I should go to bed, I think. Yeah, we finished the game. And now we're just talking and looking at other games. Well, not 24. I don't think I'm gonna do 24. Unless I could... Like, if I get up at, like, 6 in the morning, and then go until 6 in the morning. But I think I would make myself sick. We could maybe, like, tag team. Like, I do the first 12, and then Gapman does another 12, but I don't think he wants to do that. But definitely 12 would be, like, a thing you could easily do. It's, like, 10 in the morning till 10 at night or something, you know? I've done that with movies before. We watched all the Star Wars 1 to 6. Back to back, so stuff like that. No sleep. yeah, no, 12. I think 12 is like doable. Speaking of which, Chibi is doing a 12-hour Dark Souls stream starting in like 3 hours, I think, like 3-4 hours. Her Twitch name is Girl++. So if you want to watch some Dark Souls again, you should definitely pay her visits. I'm going to be there. I haven't had a headache in like more than a week now, so that's good. But yeah, I'm pretty hyped to see her play Dark Souls 3 because she's like my sensei now. She knows everything about Dark Souls. And I watched her stream this morning for like 4 hours and I just couldn't click away. It was super cool to watch her totally own Dark Souls 1. And I was like, oh shit, I'm playing it so differently from her. She's like, yeah, I'm not leveling up that much. I'm just using all my points on my outfit. She was super strong, but she just didn't... she was like level... But she didn't use it on like HP and everything. It was really weird to see. Yeah, Dubu, thanks. There, Dubu posted the link. Consider following her. She's going to be streaming Dark Souls 3 in the next 12 hours. So I'm definitely going to be there. So come hang out. That's going to be cool. But yeah, I do have to like record and stuff. So I can only be there a couple of hours in the morning, I think. Fashion Souls, yeah. Oh, Oywin, you're going to be there? Before 6 a.m. to watch her stream. Jesus Christ. But she starts... Wait. Oywin, aren't you like... Oh, wait. No, I'm mixing you up with someone else. I thought you were Australian time, but I guess not. Okay. Yeah, do it. Cool. I'll see you there then. I'm always there. I am gonna go to bed. It was really nice finishing up. I'm really glad that we finished this game. Like, I really like finishing games. Like, yes, done. Move on. Let's go to the next one, you know? Yeah, Alexis, you keep playing because you can help me with my future streams soon. Okay. Then I'm gonna go to sleep. Now I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna sleep. I'm getting pretty tired now, so. It was really nice doing this. I really liked it. And I hope I can play something like this again soon, but I need to focus on some other games, I think, for now. So it won't be like until maybe a month later. But thank you all for joining me again. And oh, should we host someone? Is anyone live? Let me check. How do I do that again? Go to my channel. See if I mute it before I load my own video. I can't even see the shit. RoboCollege. Last Grey Wolf is streaming again. Okay, so I'll host him. He's playing the same game as yesterday. What is it? I forgot the name. But let's go there. So let me host him. Let me copy his name this time. That's going to be easier. And let's show up at his place for a little bit. And then I'm definitely going to bed. I'm only going to be there for like 5 minutes. So thank you. And let's go to his place. Dubu, can you post like links to his channel as well? So we can jump over to him. And then try to stick around for at least a couple minutes just to say hi to him or something. And then I'm gonna be there maybe like 10 minutes at most, and then I'm going to bed. Yes. Go link mode, Dubu. Or Fruits Nuts. Or anyone. I'm waiting for the links to appear, and then I'm gonna click host. Yes, they're there. Okay. Let's go!